had a list on my phone, so I'm just gonna have to like remember what I wrote down.
Okay.
Because I can't really get to it.
We can go over it again.
Yeah, I'll just say it in my head. I remember everything, I think.
Yeah.
Chicken. Steak. Hates fish, even though he's probably not gonna eat it. Broccoli. I have rice. I have rice at home.
Sorry.
It's okay. Bless you. I have rice at home, and he wanted a salad. And eggs.
Does he want, like, a vinaigrette with a salad?
I don't know if he can have that. I actually don't know. Where's another bronco? Hello?
Like a low-cal vinaigrette, maybe?
Yeah. Lady's here.
Hi.
We're gonna shop for the meal prep, and then we're gonna go home and cook it. It should be fun. It will be fun. Amy's napping, so.
She's so cute. I just met her.
That'll be fine. If she wakes up and we're still cooking, she can kind of just hang out.
I can just hang out with her.
Yeah. In the living room. Lenadi. They're saying hi.
Yo. Hi.
Hi. Well, we're about to go inside. Why did my phone go dark?
So we're gonna go shopping for the ingredients for the meal prep first.
Which I have it in my head. I won't forget.
She made a list, but it's in her phone.
Yeah, and I'm streaming on my phone. It'll be fine.
Mm-hmm.
I've been kind of eating some of his food, so I'm gonna buy extra. I've been eating all the rice. Not all of it, but I'll have rice too and broccoli. I basically kind of
eat yummy.
What he
eats. It is yummy.
It's like healthy and I feel good about it, you know?
Yeah, same. It's so weird because eating healthy actually feels better, but it's just like it takes time to prepare.
Yeah. Slick here. Hi, Slick.
Yo, Slick. I haven't seen him in forever. Are you alive? Like, where have you been?
Let's go to Wide.
Why don't you come over anymore?
Maybe I can't. Oh, no. That could have been really bad. I almost showed him where you were. Hold on.
Yeah, there we go.
That's better.
That is
better. It was zoomed in on my hand.
She almost showed.
I almost showed a map. Because I was trying to fix the camera. But Slick? They're saying Slime. I know he's here. She's high. I'm not high. Tell them I'm not high.
Maybe they think I'm high. Who are you guys saying is hot?
They always say that sober. I'm high and I'm not. My eyes are just red from my makeup and my contacts. They're always like,
they're
it
not
looks
even
like
red.
I remember being in high school and people would be like,
they both,
oh my
we
God,
both look high.
Do you do drugs? And I'm like, no, I'm a freshman. I don't do drugs.
I think chat is maybe just projecting.
Literally every day.
Maybe like, maybe some of you are like stoners and so you're like trying to make yourself feel better about the fact that you're probably home smoking pot and you haven't even showered, and they're like, yeah, you too, you were like that too.
They're on like day five in the same underwear.
Yeah.
One of my mods said she smokes before stream. Are you serious?
Aware.
Well, okay, what's going on? We're gonna go inside and look for food. Are you guys excited? We're doing a meal prep for Eric because he doesn't know how to cook for himself, and I'm the only one that feeds him. Definitely didn't hotbox in the Tesla. No, we did not.
That would suck.
Yeah, why would you
like
do
smoking
that?
Smoking your car is just...
Yeah, and then it smells... Apparently it smells for, like, ever, too.
Oh, my God. So,
not talking from experience.
Yeah, so I was in Houston a few weeks ago. And we were going out clubbing that night. Yeah. And we ordered an Uber. And this lady took like 10 minutes. Just like standing in the same spot. Okay. And we're joking. We're like, oh, she's probably like eating, blah, blah, blah. Okay. So she finally arrives. We get in the Uber. And I swear, like, she was hotboxing the Uber.
Oh.
So we all get in there. And we start looking at each other like.
It's like really bad. You can smell it.
Okay. Okay, this is what she was doing for 10 minutes on that street.
Ew.
It was very gross. She was very nice, though.
Yeah.
Yeah, but I was a little concerned. I was like, she's high as fuck driving us around. I was like, that's terrifying. Okay, I'll put on my seatbelt.
You couldn't, like, I guess you couldn't, like, complain. No, I don't know how you would do that.
Nah, she was really nice, and I'm no Karen. I was like, yeah, whatever, girl. Just do you.
They think I'm a Karen.
No?
I'm not.
Nah.
No. I'm just a mom, so I'm just a little bit more picky than I used to be.
Yeah.
All right, guys, we're going in the store.
If I die, nobody is going to care. But if you die, like, it'd be pretty bad.
Yeah. Well, yeah. I mean, if anyone dies, it's pretty bad.
Nah, it's okay. It'd be fine.
Oh, someone said I'm not a Karen. Thank you.
I'm going to. You can't see where we.
Okay.
I don't think they can see much. I'm taking the speaker though.
I'll take my backpack.
I'm gonna bring my hoodie because if we go in the cold section, I will be very cold.
Okay. Yeah, we'll be in the cold section for a little bit. Okay. I can't say. I have to wait till we're inside because it's so sunny. Oh, you're good. I'm sweating already.
Texas gets hot.
Yeah.
Like, really hot.
I swear it was not this bad last summer. And the whole summer I was like, it like never got above 100 last summer. And I was like, Eric, this is not that bad. I thought Texas was going to be really bad. And
oh, you jinxed it.
And this year has been horrible. Cute plants here. All right, let's get a cart. We can just get a small one.
Yeah, I can grab a cart.
Oh, you sure?
I can be the cart person.
Okay.
I'll be like your assistant. Anything you need, I got it, okay?
Okay.
We just walk around.
All right, we're in. I hope I don't F. Oh, we need to go over here first. We'll get salads. Said, but he can't have like a lot of stuff in these here.
Yeah, your dressing has a lot of calories.
Yeah, he cannot have that,
but he could probably do like this one has chicken
in it. He can't have that. I was thinking this, but like I swear he wouldn't like any of that.
Yeah, Greek salad is really good.
Yeah.
Oh, what is this cheese called?
Feta cheese.
Does he like it?
I don't know.
Salty. I really like it.
I really don't know. He's like, I want a salad with tomatoes. I bought like spring mix. Maybe I can just buy tomatoes.
Carrots? Like cut carrots.
There's one more. Very for the day. for the day. Yeah, this one with carrots in it.
Yeah, and then we don't have to get carrots. Is it working? Hello? Hopefully.
It might be up right now. Okay. Yeah, I'm definitely effing in this area.
Is it pretty?
Yeah. Broccoli, yeah, we got broccoli, we have lettuce, rosemary, and I got
something for the lettuce, like even if we
thing. Yeah, should I buy
some lime?
Okay. Like, it's just rusty, so he doesn't have to. I don't know,
that's my opinion,
because diet.
I need to buy fish. I think he said cod. I love salmon. I think
cod.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah. Might get a pound. Crab. So good.
Like,
yeah, know if it's a, like with the legs.
Yeah, lobster maybe?
It's a.
Mm-hmm.
Under half a pound.
Okay.
Oh, half a pound.
Can
okay.
We just
four.
Thank you. I wonder where the steak is.
Steak
in
the back.
Okay, like that. Am I just? They're like black little plastic
things. Oh,
I know you guys
have a lot.
Oh, really?
It should be over here, though.
I only have them. I've seen them here.
Yeah.
27.
All right, let's go chicken. Sucks. Last time I was here, it really wasn't bad for stream, but I think it's really, really effed. You want to get steak first, or should we go to like the counter?
I just don't think they have. Oh, there's one here.
What?
Like,
oh. Here. Oh, that is it. That is so, it.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, they do have wagyu.
No.
Saved? Yeah, we're looking for a sec.
But that's too fatty. We can't have that.
You can have tenderloin.
Okay, yeah. Yep, wagyu is super fatty. It's so yummy. All that stuff in between there, that's fat.
I'm just looking. I don't know.
You could have tenderloin?
Yeah.
So maybe this?
But I don't know if I should just get it in the prepackaged.
Do you guys have tenderloin on the prepackaged over here?
I'm sorry?
Do you guys have tenderloin on the prepackaged ones,
yes,
over there?
Yes, it should be.
Okay.
Like two and the, like right under the ribeye.
All right, okay, thank you. Okay, let's get chicken and then go back to steak.
Okay.
How bad is it? Tenderloin?
Breast.
Tenderloins? I don't see them.
No. Tenderloin is meat. It's meat. Really?
It's like, yeah. This is
No. It would be chicken breasts or chicken tenders. Oh,
chicken tenders. Okay, yeah. I think that's what Kenny recommended.
Okay.
Ready to cook. Okay, I'm gonna get two of these. Oh, you like those better?
Yeah. That's so weird sometimes.
Okay. I'm gonna get a couple of these then.
Okay.
Eats a lot of chicken. Is it better? Try hard? Looking at steaks.
Okay, he said it would be, I think, this one.
This? That one? This
tenderloin? Tenderloin.
Okay, perfect. Let's get like two of those. That's
like
good.
This?
Yeah, that's good.
Here,
oh, okay. Are you sure?
All right, steak, chicken, broccoli, lettuce, fish.
You have rice?
We have rice at home. We have lots of rice at home.
Do you need like spices?
I think I have all, I think I have everything spice-wise.
Do you want to look for low calories? Like,
see, like, even if it's low calorie, I still don't think they can have it. They can only have like, literally like certain things. They can have olive oil. Maybe I could just season
olive oil,
the salad.
Olive oil has got like 100 calories per table.
But they can have olive oil.
If they can have olive oil, they can totally,
I think,
have like a...
Because that's what literally,
Italian.
Like, yeah.
Yeah.
That's what most stuff's made out of. I don't know. What am I missing? I feel like I'm missing something. Hold on, let me look at my list, chat. All right, I think we're good. Oh, I think we're
rice,
good.
You have rice?
Yeah, we have lots of rice. And I have
soda, I know. It's your drink.
He likes the diet stuff. He can have diet. Go on. Chat, I'm sorry. I should have just started streaming when we got home. Diet Coke? I actually don't know. Okay. Does it have aspartame in it?
Yeah, they all pretty much have aspartame. Except okay. For like...
That's fine.
Yeah, apparently it's bad for you.
Yeah, it's fine. Huh?
I thought it'd be
You're... Cool. This is... Alright, probably when we get home. Oh, a squishmallow. You want one?
Do you collect them? I don't want to get too many things.
I like this one.
Because I might have to leave forever. Oh, it's so cute.
They are cute.
Ah! Emmy would...
Yeah, I'm sure she sees out in the stores. They're everywhere. I feel like they're really popular. I think I'm effing again. Let's go.
Okay, let's... Wait,
the containers.
Over here. Oh. Oh, damn. We are back. I think, hopefully, I have service on the way home. I should. That was really bad. That was bad. Was it that bad? I swear the last time I was here, I didn't think it effed that bad. So that sucks.
It's toasty in here.
I know. I'm turning the air up higher. Honestly, I should have left it. Keep it climate controlled. But
I want to get one of those things that I know it looks so
a
silly
shade.
That
yeah.
You put in the
apparently
windshield.
They actually work. I just would think it's a hassle. Anytime you park, you have to put it up.
Yeah.
Like take it
true.
Down. I'm just lazy, but I bet it is better.
Yo, stream. Hello.
Do you want to hold?
I can hold. Okay. I can talk to them while you drive.
Okay.
Yo, what up, chat? Sorry about the Ev.
Yeah, that was bad.
You can't really control it though.
Yeah.
So, you know. I love when people call me aliens. It makes me feel like
they call you what?
I'm cool. Well, Seer and Seer and
Rich.
No, who started it? It was Seer, Spaceboy, and Garrett. When they met me, they called me Aliens. It was like my cool name, like my nickname.
I've never heard that. They didn't even call you that.
Yeah. Some stream calls me aliens because Sierra calls me aliens.
Sometimes.
Aliens?
No, like aliens.
Aliens?
Oh. Yeah. Like Alin, I-Z. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, like aliens. Okay, I can't show you, but yeah.
I put this
Hello,
up.
Young lady, you are new to this village. Could you introduce yourself, please?
We live in a village.
Oh, we live in a village?
We live in a little village in Kentucky.
Oh, okay, so hello.
She's visiting from a different
country. I'm visiting from another village. I was born in another village in Colombia. And I wanted to come to the USA to see how, you know, the villages here in the USA are different from the villages in the Colombia.
They're very different, right?
And they're very different. You guys don't have any donkeys, which I'm very confused because we have donkeys everywhere in my village in Colombia.
We have a lot of horses.
You guys have horses.
Yeah, we have horses.
A lot of horses, less donkeys. You guys also have running water. We in the village in Colombia, we have to go to the river and grab a bucket and put it over our heads. So very, very modern villages you guys have
We're
here.
Spoiled. Our village is a wee bit spoiled.
Yeah, the villages here are a lot better.
So I don't want to hear no more complaining from you guys.
Oh yeah, here you guys got squirrels.
Oh yeah, we do.
Yeah, you guys have squirrels. You don't really have squirrels.
So
there you have rats.
Okay, I was about to say, what's your common, like, outside animal that you see all the time?
Rats and cockroaches.
We have those. We
yeah, have but here, you guys, the cockroaches are small.
No, they're not.
Oh, we have, like, big cockroaches. Like, this big. Yeah,
well,
like that.
Big ones that come into our house.
Flying ones here?
Yes, and they hiss at you. They're called tree cockroaches.
Wait, they hiss?
They hiss.
Okay, that's kind of weird.
They're called the trees. And so when you have your porch lights on or house lights, they get attracted at night to your door and then they get in somehow. And they crawl around at night and I'm terrified of them and we have to kill at least 3 a week. And they get like probably this big.
Okay, that is really big.
It's disgusting.
Okay, that's...
Yeah, it's disgusting.
Scary. Yeah, okay, you guys do have weird bugs.
Not every house here has them. Like we have a lot of trees, I guess, around us.
Yeah.
Some of the newer houses don't have, like, the big trees yet. So
yeah.
I guess they don't get them, I don't know. It's terrifying. I hate them. I'm going to call an exterminator this week. Have them come help us.
Yeah. Will you just find them dead everywhere?
Very rarely I'll find one dead.
Because the house where I'm staying, they called an exterminator, and there's tiny little, like, beetles? I don't know what they're called.
The little
they were everywhere.
We had those in the spring, and they were all over our floor. It was so bad. I don't know how they get in. Actually, I do. I looked this up, because I was like, how are these giant cockroaches getting in the house?
Uh-huh.
They build houses in Texas with holes on purpose to, like, allow moisture to get out.
Oh.
It doesn't make any sense.
Mm-hmm.
Like, where are these holes? I want to see where these holes are. I want to ask the exterminator and see what he says.
That'd be a good idea.
We also have 3 wasps in this on our house.
Oh my god, do you have like the hornet ones? The ones that fly with their legs hanging?
Yeah, like wasps.
Yeah.
There's 2 big nests on our roof.
Mm-hmm.
So yeah, I'm wearing definitely a cockroach repellent, I think.
Yeah, you probably should.
They're always outside our backyard flying around.
Terrifying.
Really bad.
Hi Lenny, my name is Deli. Hi Deli. I never mind.
Can you turn the phone like up from here on?
Oh, like that?
Like, yeah, because we're gonna.
Oh, this is the good angle, chat.
Yeah.
I look so good from this
That's
angle.
So good.
Oh, this is hot. You guys get to see out my nostrils. So pretty. Aren't I pretty, chat?
Yes.
You can see my upper teeth. Can you guys see? I have all my teeth. Like, all my wisdom teeth out.
Did you have braces?
Yeah. I have all of them.
Wait.
Look at all those teeth.
You have all your wisdom teeth?
Yeah.
Wow. They took mine out. I got four out.
My dentist wanted to take them out.
But they didn't affect your teeth, like being straight, and they didn't hurt?
No. I got, sometimes I chew my cheek.
Yeah.
You know, but it's not like, I don't know. I have all these dreams and my teeth are falling out. So I'm like,
I have had those. It means something. I forgot what it means.
Yeah, but in my dreams, you know what I mean? Yeah. It's like, why would I get rid of my teeth? Like, what if I start losing them? Like, I don't know. I'm so stupid. I'm so dumb.
No, I think it means something, like, internal.
Yeah, like, it has a meaning.
I forgot what it was.
Yeah, it does. Oh, look at that cloud. It's so pretty.
Yeah.
Chat, you guys can see the clouds. This car is so cool.
All right, try not to leak anything.
The clouds.
The clouds are pretty.
Oh, yeah, Chat. Our neighborhood has clouds, by the way. Her neighborhood.
The village.
The village. Yes, the village has clouds.
Though, I would say. Do you mean to take them?
Yeah, you should probably do it because I don't know.
But I'll just hold them.
I did not.
You did great. I'll hold them close to my heart.
Yeah, I'll grab a bag.
Okay. It's hot. Super hot. Okay, not leaking. Do you want to just leave the Coke?
No, I got it.
Are you sure?
Yep,
it's a lot.
I got it.
Okay.
I'm gonna put the hole in it.
And then there's like a little button.
Got it.
That I won't be able to get. Okay. Wow. I need to start working out.
I feel so weak.
Okay. Back! We're back! Sunscreen, what? Why? Why are you sunscreening?
Whew. Air conditioning.
I know.
Oh, so good.
Lights? Lights?
Oh my god, you could do like a little garden here.
I could. Emmy would destroy anything new. She's like, oh, that's my new toy. Eventually, she'll like these plants. She's like basically terrorized for 3 months, and then she gets bored of them and stops messing with them.
You could like get her help doing it, and I feel like
if she helped me make it, and like I feel like she's just so.
If she would help make it, I feel like
you have to be like gentle.
Maybe she learns that it's. Like something we take care of.
Yeah.
You could even do it on stream.
Yeah, that's true. That's true. I wanted to start one outside, but I don't know.
It's way too hot out there.
It's really hot.
We're back. You guys want to see what we bought?
We bought a lot.
We bought a lot of stuff.
Okay, not too much. Well, everything Eric needs, and then we got some snackies. We got Eric. These took us forever to find. That's why I went so long without going live again.
We got chips, steakies, broccoli.
We got salsa to snack on,
lettuce, limes. I got some Fritos because we bought queso, and I was like, "This would get so good on the queso."
white cod. I get white cod. Normal cod.
These are for us.
Hello.
They're so far. Can I lower it a little bit?
Yes.
I'm short.
Sorry.
I'm sorry.
My kitchen
I'm
is
so short.
Awkward.
Like, hi, Chad.
My kitchen.
What are you, like 5'7"?
I'm 5'7", almost
you
5.
You can put it here, but you can just lower it.
Is that better?
Yeah. You can put it here and just like lower it, no?
This tripod sucks. Let's do this one. Let's do this tripod.
Oh, I see what you mean. Okay, I can set it up.
Okay.
I got it.
Eric took my attachment off. So scuffed. You're 4'7"?
No, I asked if you were 5'7". I'm not 4'7".
Somebody's
not 4'7".
seven? I was like, I don't think you're.
I'm not. No,
you're like. I am, you're 5 at least. 5 foot, right?
I'm 5'2½.
Oh. That's good.
Yeah, and that half is like a
but
lot.
On Wi-Fi. You know what I mean? Oh. Like, that means a- I'm on Wi-Fi, guys. I'm on Wi-Fi. I'm on Wi-Fi. 5.1½.
No, 5.2.
That sounds like Eric when he says he's in a half.
I guess. Here.
Okay.
Careful not to press any button.
Yeah, you set it up how you like. I don't care.
You had it perfect. It's just a little too high for. For me to. Oh god, what did I press?
It's like we were like looking.
I pressed something.
Oh, you just swipe.
Okay, and then a little higher there. I feel like that's good.
That's good.
Yeah. You're tall. Hold on. You're so tall. Why are you so tall?
I'm sorry.
I hate you. I wish I was that tall.
I hate being this tall. I wish I was your height. Yeah.
People call me midget. I don't think you're that short.
You're above 5 foot, right? Or are you?
I wish I was 5'7".
Are you 4'9"?
No, I'm not 4'9". I am not. I am not. I am 5'2".
Okay. I'm
5'2". I'm 5'2.5". When I was little, I wanted to be a model, but they didn't let me because I was too short to be a model. Which is good, because being a streamer is like cooler than being a model.
Yeah, you're average height. I'm a little on the taller side, but there's so many girls I knew in like school taller than me. Like almost 6 foot. Which that I couldn't do.
I was always so jealous of the tall girls.
That would be hard. So, we have a lot to do. Okay, Emmy's probably gonna wake up while we're streaming, which is fine. She'll just chill down here, hopefully. Watch TV, maybe. So we need to, I'll do the eggs. That's easy, I can just do that on the side.
Emmy really likes you, by the way, chat.
She, oh my gosh. Usually Emmy is like, she has to get used to someone, but as soon as Elena walked through the door, she like wanted to go play with her immediately and brought her toys. It was really cute. Are you bringing me a snack?
She's so nice.
Eric wants a snack. We have to cook his freaking food first. Your stream keeps effing still. What? I'm on a Wi-Fi.
They're probably talking about before. It should be good.
How come Lenny looks so nice today? Lenny always looks nice.
Hey, what the hell?
Wait, why did I say it like that?
Wait, how come she doesn't look like a butthole today?
I didn't
today?
Read that as a not compliment at first.
How come? I'm actually wearing makeup today. I don't usually wear makeup when I show up on people's streams.
Really?
Nah. I just don't really try. But this morning I was like, I'm gonna be streaming with Brit and she's so pretty, so I have to try a little harder.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay guys, sorry my speaker was not working.
Say ah, you're on chat.
Okay, we have some subs.
Welcome back to the village, Black and Blackberry. 17 months. Four love chats.
Thank you for the 17. Welcome back to the village.
Hello, young lady. You are new to this village. Could you introduce yourself?
Okay, you already
peerless?
Did that.
I did that.
Deli, thank you for the sub.
Say ah. All right.
Ah. Wait, Lenny.
Welcome back to the village, Deli. 15 months.
I watched the answers.
Months.
Oh, yeah, let's do that.
Amazing content. Don't work too hard. XTCL.
No, yeah, guys, I stream on Facebook Gaming now. That's why I haven't been around. No, chat, I can't stream in the US. But I might be going to Colombia and stream from there for a little while. Maybe. We'll see. We'll see what happens. I'm just chilling with people. It's fun.
Lenny, I thought you said you were pregnant.
Oh, yeah, I had the baby already.
Oh, wait, I forgot you.
This is a really quick pregnancy.
How was that baby?
Do
you guys have a funeral?
The baby that we had with Liz?
Yeah.
No.
You didn't have a funeral?
Someone killed the baby. I never saw him again.
Say, ah.
I went over to Mrs. and he was like, nah, the baby's dead. And I was like, oh, okay. I didn't even ask questions. Yeah.
Welcome to the village, Mouth to Join.
That's sad.
Can I be real?
Yeah.
Like super real, I know.
Yeah.
I think the baby didn't give enough viewers, so he killed it.
for more viewers.
Yeah. He was like, yeah, the view count's been low. Fuck the baby. I was sad.
Imagine if you had an actual child.
I know, right?
And it stopped giving him content.
What do you do? Give it up for adoption or something?
Yeah, maybe.
Where's Mary? All right, I'll be completely honest. We cooked a lot of this. I've cooked this stuff already like twice, but I don't know how to do it properly.
Okay, that's good.
Especially the steak.
Well,
and the fish.
Generally, the way things go is every time you do it, it's better.
Yeah.
But we can do worse too.
I love rosemary.
Oh, that's really good for chicken.
Steak.
Are you doing for chicken? On steak too.
Yeah, I feel like they could hear it. I do not understand. It's
yeah,
there's
it's
no
weird.
Way it's still hot.
We good? Saved?
It's saved, but like, what the heck? I've been home for like at least 10.
Makes no sense. Why would be overheating though?
I don't know. I should have brought my computer downstairs. I almost thought about it. Is it good?
I forgot you wanted to do a bowl.
No, it's fine.
I can still put it in the bowl though.
It doesn't matter. Guys, you are on an ice pack. Do you feel okay? You've died like 5 times in the last hour. You have to heat it up or just eat like that?
Oh, we could heat it up.
I didn't know how to eat. I can eat it either way.
Yeah, I feel like it'd be yummier if we heat it up, but yeah. I don't know. Could just throw it in the microwave for like 10 seconds and hope it doesn't explode.
Mm-hmm. Just a little bit of. It's kind of thick.
I'll put it in the microwave.
Oh. It shouldn't explode.
Do you guys have carrots?
A whole minute?
No, I'll take it off.
Okay. Okay. Where's chat? I don't see them.
They're here.
Okay.
You guys have ferrets in Colombia?
They're so cute.
I think they're cute. See, they're not ugly.
I'm gonna mix it a little bit.
Okay.
Because I'm scared of food.
All right, guys, let's
hope.
How
many do you guys have?
Up two. Bear and Dobby.
That's not, you know what? That's not my normal chair. I don't know where my
All right. Can we start now? Phone, are you going to cooperate? Okay. I'll leave this over here just in case you need it here. You want some more ice?
I don't know where to start. I guess I can start making some rice. We'll just throw the rice on. Thank God for this rice cooker. Do you have a rice cooker?
Yes. They're the best.
They're amazing. Yeah. They actually used to be so annoying cooking rice. Yeah.
mix it in like a pot.
Yeah, like a big pot of it.
Yeah. Like on the stove top?
Yeah. I used to do that, but so many times it would be over or undercooked. And this just, it literally cooks it to perfection. So good.
Spilled a little bit of cheese.
You're good. Okay. Guys. We're going through a lot of rice. This was full like 2 weeks ago. We eat a lot of rice. I'm gonna wash it because you have to wash your rice. I'm used to looking up there. Which I didn't know this also, that you're supposed to wash your rice.
What?
You're supposed to wash your rice, and I didn't know that until like maybe a few months ago.
Yeah. But I don't know the reason for it.
It makes a difference, I swear. It's not as
better.
Yeah, it doesn't feel as like starchy.
I don't know. Like rice a little sticky.
Yeah. It just tastes better. I don't know how to describe it really. My phone's not really hot. I don't know why it did that. Lenny is not doing things for subs. They want you to mess with it.
Brit, how many subs for Lenny to go upstairs and make her juice jar? I'm not.
Do what?
I'm not gonna do that.
She's not doing stuff for subs.
I'm not. I mean, unless you want to, I'll do anything.
No, I don't. They make me
whatever. I'm kind of like the biggest sellout ever.
Sellout?
Yeah. So if you want me to do anything, I'll do it.
For money.
But it has to be your idea, not mine. Because whenever it's my idea, it goes bad.
Eric doesn't scare the money. Right?
No, no. He's not scared of me.
I swear, putting this in the rice makes
full garlic is so good. Yeah.
Cups of rice calls for 3.5 cups.
Well, no, not anything. I mean, within like reason.
Mm, 2.
I ate like a tablespoon of hot sauce.
Oh, I would. I eat a rabbit pellet for $1,000.
Oh, I'd probably. Well, not anymore. But I would have done that like before.
Everyone would have done.
Yeah.
I'm tired of hearing people say.
Oh, I'm sorry I brought that up. I didn't realize.
I brought it up.
Okay. What else? I've done weird stuff. Oh, I sold a bra once for like $50 when I first started streaming. I was still in college though.
That's not bad.
I was still in college.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
And they're like, hey.
I would sell a bra. Maybe not.
But not for $50. $50 is too cheap. Like what?
You're worth
$200 maybe.
Yeah. Is it better warm?
It's not like warm. It's like not cold.
Okay. What should we do first? Alexa? Play Italian cooking music.
The playlist, Italian Dinner Party on Amazon Music.
Oh, this is great.
Yeah.
Am I a fan of lounging? I don't know what that is.
Who isn't a fan of lounging?
Oh, kind of
like relaxing.
Sweatpants and like watching movies and stuff. Oh yeah.
So I love socks. It. Also, I heard socks. $50 a piece. Did y'all buy them
for this one?
That one's mild because I've tried the medium, and it was so spicy. And I can handle spice.
Yeah.
I don't know why it was just really, really spicy.
I don't know. I find that like. Here in Texas, things are a little bit spicier than like in Canada.
Slick said you need a haircut.
Oh, really?
Why? I thought you just gave him one.
I noticed that Miss cut his hair. I was very hurt.
Oh, Miss cut Slick's hair?
No.
Oh, Miss cut
his
hair.
He took the mullet off.
Oh, do you usually cut his hair?
Yeah, I gave him the mullet.
I actually like the mullet. I like mullet.
I think it looked good on him. I don't know why he took it off.
I didn't know he cut it.
I was like sad.
My chat hates this music, but I don't care. It makes me happy. It's relaxing.
Yeah, it wasn't a fashion show.
Did
you see it?
I went out to eat with the group yesterday. Raven was there and she was telling me about it.
That's so fun. We had a really good time.
It looked fun. So like, what, you just like dressed up and then
we just came up with outfits. Like, it was categories.
You got judged. I'm gonna attempt to make the steak in the cast iron and then put it in the oven.
Hey, let me know how I can help.
Okay, I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just gonna try to.
I can be your assistant and you can like make me a shot.
Do you know how to like the best way to cook fish to make it taste good? Like this.
Like in a pan?
I don't know. Is that best or the oven?
I cook my salmon in a pan, but I don't know how, like, I've never cooked that type of beef before.
Yeah. Let's fly. Do I have to weigh the freaking food before we cook it?
Oh, I think you do. I can help by eating with a dip. That's kind of what I'm doing right now.
Yes, how? Here, you know what? I'll just cook, I'll weigh it all, then cook it all, and then I'll,
Oh yeah, you have to put how many?
So how do you split it?
No, here's what we do. We measure the whole thing.
Yeah.
The whole fish, the whole chicken, the whole whatever. Mm-hmm. And then we divide it in equally looking portions, and we divide it and we do the math.
I have a chart on Discord that has, it shows exactly how much everything's supposed to weigh when, like, per meal. I'm just so bad with, like, it's just hard for me to.
Okay, so we weigh the whole thing and then we split it once it's cooked, split it in like equal portions.
I just don't understand why.
And then we divide it. Like, let's say that we divide it in four
equal
portions and then we take the whole, because I feel like it's easier. Or we can cut it and weigh it all. Seems like a lot of work.
Whatever you think.
I think the best way is to measure the whole thing we're cooking and then divide it by the amount. It's not gonna be like super exact, but it will be good enough. You like the salsa? Yeah.
I make like little cheese quesadillas and I dip it in that. It's so good.
It's good. Like, it's not gonna be exact, but it'll be good enough. I'm like a good enough person.
So they're saying weigh the whole thing and split it up when cooking. Alright, chat, can I use one of you as a notebook? Do you want to volunteer to
No, a I will be a notebook. Do you have pen and paper upstairs?
No.
I can get it on my phone.
Hello, Chad. Does the streamer read chat? Of course I do. Wait, that's spicy. And that's mild? Woo! That's spicy.
It's good.
So imagine how like the
Okay, then you're not that good with spice.
I am though! I thought I was good.
That's pretty mild. I would say. That's pretty mild. But hey, everybody's got different spicy levels.
Some things are better than others.
Someone in chat said I would never let Elinity near my offspring. I wouldn't let myself near my offspring either.
Elinity is a natural. Well, she also, you worked in childcare, right?
I did. That's just funny though. I probably wouldn't let myself or my offspring either.
She's great with
it. I'm just gonna have kids and then I'm gonna abandon them.
And he was like,
leave him with a dad. I just have to find a good dad.
Yeah.
Anyone volunteer? Okay, so I'll write it down, all the grams and stuff.
Okay. Let's weigh the steak first.
Okay.
Grab a scale. On. The battery's dead.
Oh.
Can you just...
Oh, it works.
It literally works. Okay, so it's on pounds. So it needs gram. You said gram?
Yeah, we can do grams. I like grams better, personally.
So what, I get a plate. Here, I'll do this so you guys can see.
And then you zero it, right?
Yeah, you zero it.
Okay, hold on. I gotta blow my nose. I just gotta blow my nose. Okay, plate. Okay.
So, ew, I'm pulling lots of hair out. Okay, so tear. Steak.
Sometimes when I blow my nose, it comes out of my eye. I don't know why. I think there's something wrong.
I don't think that's normal.
Yeah?
I don't think that's normal.
I don't know why that happens.
Alright. 799. Let's just
eat. Okay, hold on,
800.
799? Oh yeah, that's easy.
800 okay. grams.
800 grams.
Yeah.
Grams. Okay.
We already know how much this is because you weighed it.
Yeah, but that's gonna be in pounds. Let's just do it all in grams.
Okay.
Unless it's in grams. No, it's in pounds. Let's do it all in the same measuring system.
Should we get this taken care of and cooking, and then we can start on?
No, let's measure everything. I think
now.
I think we should measure everything for it. Okay. Well, I would prefer that.
Okay, we can do that. We can do that. So steak 800. Zero. I hate touching.
I can touch.
No, it's okay. I can touch.
You sure?
Yeah.
Okay. Because I don't mind.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I don't mind.
Okay. You have to kind of like look under the plate.
Okay. Hi. Hello. Lenny is correct. She sounds like she's right. I'm glad she's here because this would be really hard to work by myself.
I think two brains are better than one.
Yeah. Rocky. I guess my thing didn't. Did my alert go off? I don't think it did.
I have another friend that is like really gross by raw food.
Really?
I'm not so bad with the chicken. Rocky 539. A little bit with steak, but not so
good. 18 months. Hi, Rocky. I hope you're doing good. How's home? Thanks for the sub. Kentucky education? Well, I think Kentucky education is fine. It's just I'm really bad at math because that was my lowest ATC score. It was
okay. So wait, did we tear it? Did you tear it? Like
yeah, it was
okay. 839.
Okay. Do we want to do all of this or just this much? Let's just do this much.
Let's do the whole thing.
All of it?
All the chicken? Oh, just this. Just this. We don't just need this.
Just,
yeah. 800 and what was it?
39. 39.
Okay.
40. Do you want to make it easier? I'm not from Louisville.
Chicken.
Don't ever say that again. I'm from Lexington.
Okay. Since this hand is still dirty, we should probably do the fish now. Before I wash my hands.
I'm going to start seasoning the steak.
Do you want to open it for me?
Yeah.
Smells like horrid. Chat is already flooded with Lenny's pay pigs. You're saying that like it's a bad thing. Having pay pigs is great.
It would smell so bad.
Oh yeah, it's fishy. Hell yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, you put lime on the fish.
Oh yeah.
That's what I do with my salmon. I put lime, salt, and pepper. We can try cooking it how I cook salmon and see how it turns out.
Yeah, we'll try that.
Okay, 419.
Yeah, there's some right there.
Can you soak me?
Yes. I'm like scared of washing again too. My mom scared me growing up. She's like, you can't contaminate anything because you can get salmonella. Okay.
I just don't like getting like.
Yeah.
Like.
I've always been like,
raw. I don't know why I do it, but my mom is very picky about it too. So
yeah,
this is
really good. It's so yummy. I feel like I could have gone up. Like this isn't that hot. I feel like I could have gone to the hot one. No, it's good.
Yeah. Yo, Afro dude, what's up?
You know what? Yeah, you know Afro.
Wait, that's. Yeah, I don't know Afro.
Is that the Afro?
I don't know. No, it's just some random guy.
Oh.
Well, hello. Okay.
Well, maybe it's him. I don't know.
I hope it's him.
Yo, Rocky.
Okay, salt and pepper. I want to sear this in salt. They can have a lot of salt here. Yeah.
And pepper.
Okay,
I will do the fish. How did you cook the steak last time?
The steak?
Mm-hmm.
I think they cooked it on a oven. On the oven top. But I'm gonna sear it.
Pan sear it and then oven.
And put it on the oven, yeah.
Yeah. That's really good.
Have you ever had Slap Your Mama?
Slap Your Mama?
It's like Cajun
seasoning? No.
It's gone. Chicken. I'm gonna call it chicken.
I think Espen has that on his desk.
It's,
I don't know if it's the same one.
So good.
Yeah?
Yeah. Sankey and rare, yeah. I like it. Pink. Eric's,
isn't really good. Hello, gamers. Let's go hash.
Hello.
Yo, Alaska Das Daxo.
Alaska.
Oh, Alaska sorry.
It's okay.
I mess up everyone's
That's
name.
So funny. The song's kind of vibey.
I like this.
Relaxing. Guys, how much longer of camp can you?
I hate food. Do you love it or you hate it?
No, I mean, this is the cooking the same food over and over again.
Oh. Yeah.
Are they done? Like, after a month, or are they extending it? I've heard rumors of them extending it.
Well, they should make it into a lifestyle.
Yeah.
I feel like he should transition them into a diet that they can, like, maintain a little bit.
I'll bring
better.
The steaks over so you can see them. It's just salt, pepper, and Slap Your Mama seasoning.
I love spike.
Okay. So,
oil? That's nice.
Don't forget to boil. And then I'll put the rosemary on top and put it in the oven.
Ooh, yummy, okay.
Okay, what is a good, is it four? What's a good temperature for the steak?
Is that a petite sirloin?
A petite sirloin? No, it's a tenderloin, I think. Beef tenderloin. You have to put the alcohol in it.
Rocky. Is that all you think about is alcohol?
Yes.
I'm not drinking until I go on girls trip because I do not want...
Time's wait.
Here. I need my fifth meal as soon as possible. Thank you, servant.
That's how I feel sometimes. I feel like a servant in this house.
Like a what?
A Rocky, servant.
We all see you in the chat encouraging people to drink. Just
should pay
keep
you.
Drinking alone, buddy.
You should.
Yeah, you should.
You should pay me.
Yeah.
You were sober for 2 weeks until 2 days ago?
Well, at least you went 2 weeks.
That's a long time.
Yeah, this guy was drinking every night for a long time.
Who?
His name's Rocky.
Oh.
He was doing like a 30-day drinking challenge where he would drink every day for 3 days.
Why would you do that?
I don't know.
That is just kind of mean to your body and your mind and...
I've told him. But 2 weeks, I'm proud of you.
Yeah. Can I cook it on this pan?
Yeah.
Or do you have a non-stick?
I need to get a new set. Yeah, I can cook it on that.
Okay. What can they cook with? Olive oil?
Yeah.
Okay.
Welcome to the village, Scotted 69.
Smile chat.
Go, Daddy. Thank you for this. Oh, a new sub. Thank you for the tier one. Scotted 69. I like your name.
No? Well, Central, you can be a hater, I guess.
Guys.
Thank you to everyone else that smiled, except for that one guy.
Everyone smile right now.
Everyone smile right now.
Or your perma band. Oh, look, they're all smiling.
Oh my god, it has like the little smiley hole.
I got a little helmet.
That's so cute.
I love my scrubbing. You can put it in the washer.
Do you want to put this in the fridge? I like his music. What is this?
I don't know. It's like, I just told Alexa to play like Italian cooking music. It's like a fun playlist.
This is good.
Yeah.
I know the song. That's why I'm asking. But I'm gonna. Can Chad hear it?
Yeah. Why aren't you dancing? You guys used to dance more. You guys used to be happier. Are you guys okay?
Why did I quit streaming? Well, you know, at some point, all the comments of like, Alanity, why you throw your cat? Alanity, you know, all this stuff, it gets you. So I just decided to quit.
It's not worth it, guys.
Now I'm a stripper. I make more money than I used to make streaming.
That's fair, someone said.
Yep. I'm just kidding. Oh my god, this is so heavy.
Oh yeah, it is.
Let me rinse it again.
Is 400 too hot for steak? What should I do the oven at? I'm searing it. You couldn't see, I'm searing it. 425? No. 375? Okay, that sounds better.
Okay,
this is probably ready. All right, threw it in the oven so fast I didn't put butter in there. Wait, can you have butter? Can Eric have butter with anything?
I don't think so.
Okay.
No. Butter's pretty high calorie. I don't think you can have butter. I mean, like, I don't think so.
All right, I'm gonna put rosemary on it then. I will be eating some of this steak. No butter. Okay.
Oh, sorry. Sorry, this music is like...
It's nice. It's still smoking in the oven.
It's good, it's good.
I need to pull it out. So I have to go. There you go.
How many seasons we have in Texas? We have like frozen ice on the ground, less hot, really hot, scorching hot. Those are the four seasons.
It's like we really skip fall and summer. Or fall and spring. The summers are just like so hot. The falls feel like summer, and then the winters kind of get cold. Nice socks, thank you.
They look really cool.
Summer is 6 months long? Yeah, the summer's longer here. A lot longer. Because I was in Kentucky last week, and there was one night that I had to put on a jacket because it was chilly. You tell Lenny that I exist.
Hi,
he exists.
Just Eric.
Eric with the backwards.
Eleni, can you call us losers?
Oh.
Just you, Vorter. You are a fucking loser. Okay. Because I don't think everyone else in the chat is into that shit.
Some people are.
Stop swearing.
Never mind.
Children.
She's asleep.
Yeah, but still, I just need to stop it. I just need to stop swearing.
I'm going to slip up too.
I was at a friend's house the other day, and I dropped something. It was like really bad. I dropped like a lid of queso, and it went everywhere.
Oh no! Did you say shit?
No, I said fuck my ass.
Really loud.
Did they look over?
Yes. So I just need to be a little bit more careful. You know,
you're good.
It was like really bad. Do you have other tomes?
Yeah,
check that
drawer. Oh yeah, it should be. Oh, it's sticking. That pan sucks. I don't know why Eric bought it, but we need to get pan. We don't really have a lot to cook on. Just gonna let it cook a little bit more. What do you think, seasoning the chicken and the steak? Salt, pepper.
That's gonna be hard to turn around.
You think so?
The whole thing. I just realized it's gonna break. Yeah,
oh,
I just tried lifting it, and look. Like, it doesn't like.
You want a spatula to get under?
I think I'm just gonna cut it in like three pieces. How many portions of fish do you want to do? How many portions of fish do you want to do?
Probably like four.
Four?
I don't know. Yeah, we'll have to weigh it though.
Okay, so I would like to cut each of these in three pieces.
That's fine.
Is that cool?
Yeah, okay. Yeah. It's easier to cook that way. We can just weigh it out.
Yeah.
All right, chicken? I want to air fry these. I think that'll be easier.
Oh yeah, that's smart.
Done, actually.
Okay, it does work way better with the spatula. Okay. I think I might be able to turn it around the whole thing if I use two spatulas.
Okay. There, yeah, there's two in there.
Whoa. Oh,
Azul. How's your day going, chat? Is Eric playing Rust right now? Rust? Is that what it was? Is he just practicing today, or is it like the actual tournament? I have no idea. I barely talked to him today. He's losing a lot. Oh, they're actually like fighting people? I'm so confused. He's on a team, right? For Coco? He's about to cry. He's so bad. Oh. I don't watch E-Rob when Brit. Why? Kato 7. I rarely stream when Eric's live just because of Emmy. But she is sleeping.
He's bringing his whole team down.
Oh, great.
Nice. He's got the role of garbage collector.
Who's on his team? Anyone I know? Besides Coco? Is it just them two?
Cut his Ethernet cable. Wow. Xuzi and Trainer are in his team. Oh, wow.
That's so random.
That's a good team.
That's so random. Wait, really?
That's a really good team, actually. Ellen, you should go in his room and yell at him for fun. I don't think so.
No.
That doesn't sound fun.
He's already upset.
I feel like he would get really
mad. He might cry.
What if, like, we bring him something? Like, you should bring him a snack or something. Would that make him happy?
Well, we're cooking for him, you know?
100,000 people seeing him be a loser. But that's pretty on brand, no?
That's terrifying. Are they actually losing that bad? Why? Why are they losing that bad?
The fish doesn't look the best, but it's gonna be yummy.
Okay.
It looks a little scuffed.
He hates fish, but he has to eat it. So.
Okay. It looks really scuffed, chat. It like opened up. I don't know why.
It's blooming like a flower for some reason.
It is blooming. Okay. Here, I'm gonna show chat.
This group is mad. Are they mad at Eric? Are you guys lying?
Like, it kind of opened up. I don't know why. Wait, where's the camera? There. But that's okay.
I mean, I think it looks okay. I've never seen it do that, though. So weird.
It's normal. It's supposed to do that.
Oh, it is?
Oh, okay.
Okay. Chicken. I had to do, I have to do two separate sessions that I don't have room for all of them. So let me take a couple out. Oh my god. What? Oh no.
This is very different from salmon.
Yeah. I like my salmon in the oven. Oh no, it's okay. Yeah, I'm gonna film it.
It's like pretty stuck to the pan.
Yeah.
But it's got a little color. I think so. You want to let it cook better. Yeah. Oopsie.
Okay. Okay, rice is done.
I just think it's because it's not a nonstick pan. It's small.
Yeah. But you think that pan would be nonstick because it's how, I don't know.
Yeah, this is like cast iron. No, I don't know what this is.
Something like that. Well, the rice is done, yay!
I'm just scared it's gonna burn.
Why do you wear high socks? Because I felt like wearing high socks today. They're cozy. And they keep my legs warm. Cast iron was ceramic coating.
I just need to leave it alone and not touch it. I just need to like just forget it exists for a little bit. Because I think I'm touching it too much.
I forgot about the steak. What am I?
Oh, do you want me to check on it?
Am I supposed to flip it or just leave it there? I don't know. They're kind of big pieces.
Do you have an oven light?
Oh. I have a thermometer.
Oh, yeah, I think that we can... It looks good, but I don't know for sure. Mm-hmm. Should I flip it? Oh, I used to have a water. Ellen, you know what's 3 times 5? 15. I know online multiplication tables. I had to learn them for school. Because my teacher was like, you're not always gonna have a calculator in your pocket.
That's true.
He was wrong.
Oh. He was wrong.
Yeah, that's very wrong. Now I have calculators everywhere.
Alright, I'm gonna stick it out.
What was school like for me? It was hard. I had a really bad eating disorder and I decided to stop talking to everyone because I was really embarrassed of it. So I was just kind of like on my own. The last 2 years of high school, I just spent by myself in recess, which kind of sucked. So I was excited to be done with high school. Then college was really fun because I got better and nobody knew.
What's that mean?
I don't know. No, it wasn't hair. It was like a little... Did you put onions in there?
It was garlic.
There's like plastic stuff in it.
It's just like the remnants from the... It's just like the... What didn't wash off of the rice.
Oh, okay. That's fine.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I love this room.
Unless you mean the opposite of that one where you ate little. Oh yeah, no, I was anorexic. Yeah, I was like, I got down to 32, 31 kilograms, which is very little.
What's that in pounds?
Like 70?
Oh shit.
It's okay. It's gonna be fine.
Eric hates fish, so it's fine. Like, he's gonna hate it regardless.
Oh my god, it's not even like I don't know.
We're not coming off.
I don't understand how to cook this fish. It's not even crunchy, it just like it keeps getting stuck to the pan. Right, I don't know, I'm sorry. I had one job, chat. I had one job and I ruined it.
I think it's done.
You think it's done?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm so
sorry.
That's fine. Okay.
He hates it already. Like, it doesn't matter.
Alright. I can take it off if you want.
You sure?
Yeah, you do it. Okay.
It's so hard.
It's breaking
apart. I don't know why.
It breaks up a lot. I don't know why. You can just say it's like
only
tuna.
The best for the king, E-Money 7.
Only the best for the king, exactly. Don't tell him that we fucked up the fish because he already hates fish. It's fine. That's not bad.
No, it's not bad. It actually looks better when it's on the pan.
We'll squeeze some lime juice on it.
Yeah.
And it'll be good.
Yeah, look.
I can show chat.
It looks good. It just broke a little. But it looks yummy.
Yeah, it's fine.
I would eat it.
It's fine. I would eat it too. Nice. Okay, so I don't know how long to cook the steak for. It's been in there probably about 10 minutes.
I'm gonna start washing this pan.
Otherwise, take it out and let it rest.
You're not gonna be able to wash it. I'm just gonna put some hot water on it. Can I pour some water on it?
Yeah. I would say so.
Now, broccoli. See, I might not be the best cook, but I'm really good at cleaning.
Oh, okay. Oh, I'm done. You could have microwaved this to cook it, but I cut the tops open so we could.
We can just boil it in water.
That's true.
Just put a pot. Oh, I know how to make broccoli really good.
Okay.
Put a
pot like that.
Pot of water, yeah. And then once it boils, you turn it off. You throw the broccoli in there for like a minute, and then it's done. So it doesn't get soggy.
Okay.
Like, is broccoli soggy? Most people don't, but it could be weird.
Yeah. That sounds good. Bad? Mod? Mod? Elena, do you like lemons or limes better?
Okay, in Spanish, they're all lemons. And they're green lemons and they're yellow lemons, so I call them all lemons.
Mm-hmm.
But, like, these are the ones my mom calls lemons, which here are their limes. It's very confusing.
Which one do you like better? Do you have a preference?
Well, we only really ate these when I was little, so I like these better.
Okay.
Do you have a preference? I just think those are sweeter.
Why won't this be nice? I'm so bad.
If we don't soak this, this is never
I want to throw that thing away. We've had it a week and it, like, you cannot get it clean. Like, did you see what was on it before?
Yeah.
It wouldn't come up. I used Scrub Daddy on it and it wouldn't work.
What is the Scrub Daddy?
What?
What is the Scrub Daddy?
That sponge.
Oh.
It's like a great sponge for, like, cleaning.
Ooh.
Take shots, Brit. No.
Why does Chad want you to get drunk so
badly? I don't know
why. To be fair, you're a really fun drunk.
I am fun.
Like, you're so fun to be, like, drunk.
Really?
Yeah.
I'm a happy drunk. I get, like, really energetic, and I'm just like,
woo! You just want to have fun when you're
drunk. I didn't fear Lima's lemon party will take over lemon. Hashtag lemon party.
I
remember this one time we got drunk and everybody went to bed and you and I were like, okay, let's get drunk.
I remember that. We took shots of tequila.
Everyone was going to bed and we were like drinking shots of tequila.
That's how I am though. I'm like always, I'm always in the mood. Not always, but like when I start drinking, I just like want to keep drinking, have fun. Guys, do you think the steak's ready? I'm scared it's gonna get too done. Should I take it out and let it rest?
What temperature did it say it was?
I don't know. If it's higher than 160? Uh-oh. Where's my thing? Here's some water.
Where's my thermometer?
You want water?
I just want a cup for some water.
Yeah, there's a cup in here.
Wait, you guys have some fancy cups.
Fancy?
Yeah, these are cool. Who is this guy?
Where is he? Is he Tiki Man?
I think so.
I got him at the beach. It's at 140.
140, chat. Is that good?
140 for the steak. Nah. No. Oh, it's cooked. 5 more degrees. 145. Ooh, 5 more for medium. Alright, oh, we'll wait a couple of minutes. Just a bit longer. Okay.
Five more degrees, not minutes.
Okay, so it can be done like this. Gosh dang it, why is everything sticking?
This is actually like food prepping, low calorie stuff is really easy to make.
Yeah, it is. You just have to dedicate like a couple hours every few days.
Thank you.
much all of it. Should I take it out now?
Like two and a half. Okay. More rarely, she'll do three. But they're not 12, so she's already been asleep for two. I want to grab this and
move it?
Yeah.
Do you want to move it here? I can take this.
It can just sit here.
Put it here.
I just need someone to put the cast iron. I'll just put this here.
Yep.
Just be careful, it's gonna be really hot.
Okay. Looks good.
That
actually looks pretty good.
Let me show you the steak.
Chat, look.
Look at the steak.
Oh, that's so good. Yummy.
Rosemary on top for flavor, I guess.
And then you let it rest, right? Do I just let it rest like this? Or on a plate? Hopefully it's not raw. Oh god.
Should we like cut one of them at some point? We have to let it rest for like 10 minutes and then we can cut it open because it's still cooking, I think, technically. Like this. So.
It's kind of scary.
Watch us like cut it open and it's just like barely cooked in.
I'm scared. This one here is really yummy. That mm-hmm. one. It's got like juices on top.
That looks good. I love steak. So we'll just let this chill. Should I put it in the microwave?
There's someone has a good point. The chat eats dino nuggets and Pop-Tarts and we're listening to chat.
Yeah. I stopped listening them a long time ago. Sometimes they're right. Depending on who it is.
Today for lunch, I'll have a ketchup packet and a multivitamin.
Someone said they want to be my pay. How do they go about doing that for me?
Oh, you have to call the losers and send them a picture every day with your hand like this.
No, they said how do I go about getting her to...
Oh.
I don't know.
Oh, I don't know. They just go to my email.
I want a pay. What's that?
Or like an Instagram? They DM me on Instagram? Yeah, I don't think like. Erin, maybe I'll get with that.
Why is it?
I don't know. Cause you'd be talking to a random stranger man on the internet.
Oh, I don't like a person's name.
Oh, you already have a fake. I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding.
He doesn't make money. Oh, but he makes money. People think that like he makes so much more than he does though.
Oh, probably.
Yeah. Not every streamer's a millionaire, chat.
I have yummy hair. I think it's because he has friends that are, so people assume that it's the same, but it's not.
It's not the same. Not even close. Can't stop eating. Okay. That's boiling.
I think the thing is, like, here in Texas,
yeah.
Like, what money gets you is not as much as, like, in other places. Like, in Colombia, you can live like a king or queen with, like, $2,000 a month. Easy. Here, like, what? That's that like, gets you rent?
Yeah. That's true.
What is that?
That's other chicken.
Who lives in Colombia? My family. What? You have a problem with Colombia? That's where I live.
Uh-oh.
You judging, bro?
You're a fucking idiot. The oven is off. So stop talking.
Colombia is great. We got the best cocaine there. You're just jealous. The best cocaine... The best hooker, I should probably not be saying this when you have a child.
Say whatever you want. It's okay. She's asleep.
The best cocaine, the best hookers, and the worst government ever. Oh, but who cares? They're corrupt.
I'd rather have the worst strippers or hookers and have a better government.
Yeah.
Yeah.
The good thing with, like, the government being really corrupt is, like, you can bribe the cops, you know? So, like, if they catch you with cocaine and hookers in the car, you can give them 20 bucks and they'll let you go.
20 bucks so, is probably a lot, right?
Yeah, that's a lot of money.
We have bad cops here, too.
Yeah.
I think it's everywhere. Interesting. Yeah. Right. Last round of chicken.
Oh, we also have really good donkeys there.
Donkeys?
Donkeys.
Like the actual animal?
Yeah, donkeys. And gorillas.
You gorillas?
No, the ones with like the...
You, what do you mean?
Like, the gorillas that live in the jungle.
Yeah?
They wear like camel. Like camouflage suits, like wait, army stuff.
The gorillas wear camel?
No.
Oh, that's what we call them.
No, the gorilla.
Are they like wildlife poachers?
The gorilla. They live in the jungle. They like, they make the cocaine and
drug water.
Have you ever eaten
No. Gorilla. Like G-U-E, like gorilla. Chat, like that.
Guys, I didn't know there were two gorillas.
They're like paramilitary forces that live in the jungle. They kidnap people. They have guns and stuff.
Oh shit. So they're like the cartel of the jungle.
Yes.
I didn't know that was a thing.
Yeah.
Not the animal. I was thinking the animal running around in camo suits.
Yes.
So I was like, is this Planet of the Apes shit? Like,
no. It's kind of like that, I guess. And it doesn't need education about gorillas,
though,
chat.
That sounds awful.
Oh, it was terrible. It's not that bad anymore. I was joking. But it was really bad back in the day. There was some politician get kidnapped. Oh, yeah, Ingrid Betancourt, she was kidnapped in the jungle for 8 years.
What?
They would do this thing because the only way of communicating with her family was through, like, the satellite television. She would, like, hold the newspapers, and she'd be on, like, the 7 p.m. news every, like, month, holding the newspaper and crying. And, like, at the end, it was like she was totally going to die. Like, she looked horribly. And we had this president who was called Uribe Vélez, and he organized a whole thing where he pretended to be the Red Cross to bring supplies, and they actually, like, rescued her, which is good because she was probably going to die. But anyway, 8 years kidnapped in the Colombian jungle.
I'd rather just die.
Yeah, you're probably stronger than you
think.
Was
she tortured?
I don't know. I have no idea. I don't know.
Wait, when you say donkey, are you talking about the animal, or is there a poacher?
No, I'm talking about the actual animal. There is a region in Colombia where people have sex with donkeys.
What?
They are
is that
real?
Yeah.
Gift
it's not like legal or anything, but like they're like native people, sort of. They're like the people that live on the coast of a region. It's a very small, like little village that have very like antiquated things they do.
Yeah.
And there's a documentary that Vice made. If you Google. If you go on YouTube and you search Colombian donkey fuckers, Vice made a documentary and you can actually see a guy like fucking donkey.
I bet that happens more than just that one area.
It's so bad.
I've heard of Pete, never mind.
Like, you can't actually like see his dick or anything, but like you can see him from behind
going like, I'm kidding!
The donkey. I'm sorry. It's so bad.
I don't think anyone with you the visual. I think we like got it in our heads.
Like it's fun. I'm sorry.
It's funny.
It's like a 10-year. Hold on, let me look it up. I feel like it's a very old documentary.
I'm learning so much right now.
Yeah, Colombia is a wild place. I'm so excited to go.
Can't wait to go back to.
Yeah.
Like that dream where I can get stolen and put in prison in forests.
Donkey sex, the most bizarre tradition. This is the guy that fucks the donkey.
It's not a tradition.
This is the guy that fucks the donkey.
It's not a tradition, it's a mental illness.
It's got 15 million views.
Of course it does. Ew. There was a woman here, I think in the United States, she had sex with a horse and died.
Oh yeah, I saw the video.
Was it a guy?
No, it's a lady.
You saw the video?
No, I'm just kidding, I heard.
Oh. I didn't know there was a video.
Oh, it was a guy.
Yeah.
Oh, that was a different video then. I'm just kidding, Chad. I was just kidding. I haven't actually seen this video. I have not seen this video. I talk a lot of shit. The whole thing I told you about Columbia is real, though.
I believe
everything I told you about Columbia is real. But no, I haven't actually seen this horse
She's
video.
Joking.
I'm joking.
Who would look that up? No one.
No, I would not want to see that. That's like too much. I don't wanna. I was gonna say I don't wanna get jealous. Okay. No, I don't wanna get in trouble myself.
Yeah.
Anyway, it's okay. It's fine. Let's not. Oh, hi, Princess B. I miss you guys too. I'll be back streaming at some point. I promise. Just. At some point.
In the future.
In the future. Follow my social media. I'll probably make an announcement. In like 11 days.
Alright.
Okay.
So that's almost boiling, I think. So
okay.
I'm gonna work on the fish a little bit.
I put lime on it. Do you want to taste
you did?
It? You want to taste a tiny little.
You already put lime on it?
Yeah, I did.
Oh.
Before I cooked it. Oh, it needs more.
See, I would eat this. I think it tastes good. But Eric just doesn't like fish. So. It's fine.
Well,
I might add a little bit more pepper.
I think it needs more salt.
Salt?
I took some of it out because Chad was like, oh, it's too much salt.
Never go wrong with too much salt. Just some more pepper. I think that's good. So we have our chicken away. That's almost done. We'll have our broccoli soon. We have our rice made. And our steaks are sitting. I don't know.
They're resting. They're having a little nap.
Heart attack incorporated. Actually, this is all healthy. There's a reason why he's cooking this. They're on a very strict diet. Do you guys notice a difference in Eric? I can tell a difference a little bit.
Yeah.
I feel like his muscles are getting more defined. Bigger. His arms are bigger. In just 15 days. It's crazy.
I can't say. I've never really looked at his arms. I just know he was slim.
He has an ego now? He's always had an ego.
Okay. I'm gonna help wash.
I'm cleaning the salt and pepper. I touched it with raw stuff. Oh, here, let me pull this out. The worst part about cooking is the cleaning.
I like cleaning.
Yeah.
I like it more than cooking.
His arms went from twigs to branches.
Aww.
Imagine.
I don't know, I feel like he's the most sporty out of a lot of my streamer friends.
He's the most what?
Sporty.
Sporty?
Yeah.
He is, he's athletic. He's just not like huge, you know, like Miz is built big. Like Eric's just built thin for different. Everyone has a different.
I think he's better than Miz at sports. Like the sports I've played with E-Rob. I've actually played a lot of sports with Eero, which is weird. Yeah.
Like the OTK thing?
Yeah, and football.
Football?
I play football with them. I'm really bad, though. Oh, my God. So
are you still... Have you not lost or won?
No, we haven't won once. We've lost every game. But here's the thing. When he messaged me the first time, he was like, hey, do you want to play flag football? I was like, oh, yeah, that sounds fun. And so I show up, and I was convinced we were going to play soccer.
Mm-hmm.
I didn't even know the rules of American football. Like, I had no idea what was going on in chat. I was so confused the whole game. But I'm kind of getting the hang of it.
This is boiling, so I kind of poured this in and then I just let it, like, turn the boiling off as soon as I pour it in.
Yeah. And just leave it in there for like 1 minute only. Okay. Or like 2 minutes max. So they don't get too soggy.
Do I turn the stove off completely?
Yeah, I would.
Okay. Give them a good mix-y.
Like, I'm very picky with broccoli. Like, I don't like it soggy.
Yeah.
So that's what I do. I do that, and once it's like a consistency I like, I actually wash it with cold water. It's called blanching. So it's so that like it doesn't stay cooking. Because it remains like so, inside heat.
Yeah, it won't get soggy that way. Or it helps it not.
Rule number one, taco girls. Yeah, I mean, chat, Sandy is really good.
That's what Eric said. She's like really good at driving the ball down.
She's good. She's totally your MVP. I just have not been able to catch the ball yet.
Really?
Yeah.
And Eric told me you're up against people who he put you in the wrong category.
Oh, he put us in the wrong category?
Yeah, when he signed up, they were like, what's your level of... Like, have you played in college? Is it some college? Is it a lot of college? Well, he played, I guess, sports in college. I don't know if he did, but he said that he did. He had some college experience. So you're up against people who played in college.
Okay, no wonder we're doing so bad.
He didn't tell anybody that.
No, he didn't tell anyone in the team.
That's why you're losing. It's not because you all suck. It's because you're against
people. Well, we do suck, but it's very obvious that we're against people that are really good.
Even the ref was like...
Dude, the last game, they had this really, really tall, super muscular, super athletic guy. Like, it was just not fair.
Yeah. And he probably played in college.
I wouldn't be surprised. He's been talking shit about all the girls in his team.
No.
Really? I would probably talk shit about myself. But you know what I've learned, guys? It's like... I don't know why. I think I'm getting older, but I've learned that most of the things in life, like most of the commitments, most of the things that we stress about being good or doing well, you just gotta show up. Like, that's literally all you gotta do.
Yeah.
So I just show up, I do my best, and I suck. But at least you show up. Yeah. That's the best I can do. I'm stressed. Yeah, I'm terrible, but... Well, that's okay. I can't be good at everything, you know? There are very few things I'm good at, actually.
I can't believe Eric didn't tell you.
Maybe he told everyone else and I just didn't hear. Yeah. I'm very, like, distracted and I don't...
Yeah.
I'm, like... I just, like, live in my own head sometimes.
It's kind of a lot of problems.
Ooh, oh yeah, that looks good.
Yeah. I didn't know if you put that fast on the stove.
No, that's why I told you to take it out fast. Oh, it's perfect.
Literally a minute and it's done.
Oh.
And I can just season it.
Yeah.
After.
Some salt or something.
Yeah.
Mmm, broccoli is so yummy.
Mm-hmm.
I'm good at yoga. Oh yeah, I'm good at yoga. But I've been doing yoga for like 5 years. Like, I better not suck.
Oh really? I want to get into something. I feel like I need to work on my flexibility and my... I think it'd be fun. Maybe burn calories in yoga too. I've done a class when I was younger and it was fucking hard.
Yeah, hot yoga is hard.
It's actually really hard.
Yeah, we did a stream. And like, Canute could barely do it.
I did hot yoga while I was pregnant and it was really fucking hard. Oh yeah. I did like one of the most basic classes. Okay, I'm going to cut into this. You want to bring Chad over here?
Yeah.
For the big reveal. I have no idea if this is cooked right.
Here, let me turn the camera.
Yeah.
Okay.
This is the moment of truth. I'm scared. Ooh.
Oh.
It looks good.
That's perfect.
It actually looks good. Actually good.
That's actually red. It looks more red on the... It looks way more red on the thing. That's good.
It looks red IRL. More red IRL.
Does it?
Oh yeah, that looks better there.
I think the camera looks makes it look redder. That's perfect. Oh. That is a true medium.
It looks... I think it... Red is good.
Yeah, I think red's good.
It's fine. Yeah, it looks good.
Because he's going to heat it up in his and it's going to... It's good.
Yeah, it's good. It's perfect.
I'm hungry again.
It looks good.
Guys, it looks so good. I'm going to try this too. After we weigh his food out.
If we like... Not because we already weighed it.
But we have to weigh it into these containers. That makes sense.
Okay, so are you supposed to weigh the cooked food or the raw food? Because you generally weigh raw food. Because food changes weight when you cook it.
That's why I'm confused. Why would I weigh it?
You cook it. You cook it raw. You weigh it raw.
Why? So how do you measure it?
Cooked?
Out when it's cooked.
You weigh it raw.
Okay, so but how much do I know how to put into these?
Okay,
I supposed to do, I have to divide that?
So okay, so we already weighed it, like the whole thing.
Yeah.
So we have an idea.
Should we just eyeball it and
we just divide it by four. So whatever we did for the steak, we divide it by four. So it's gonna be 200 grams each of steak.
Or we could decide how many meals
the
we can
fish
eat. Yeah, but
was like 400, so we did probably two of fish. We did 200 grams each. I think we should try doing like 200 grams of meat,
we have to look up what he needs because it's like a...
Oh, okay.
I'll find it.
Yeah, we average it, we like eyeball it and it'll average itself over like the amount of time.
I don't know. I actually don't know. Where's Camp Compute? Exclamation point what? Diet? I don't have permission to send messages in this channel. Where do I go to find it? This is Eric. Eric's on his own Discord. This is Eric's Discord. How do I find the, help me. Update? Welcome? They're not helping me. Check the Google Doc. Guys, I don't know where that is. General. I bet it's in general. Can someone go on Camp Canute's general right now and link me it? No purse.
Does he know, maybe?
Does he not have like a little food category?
Chat meal, cheat meals, no. General, Camp Canute progress, memes, fitness, giveaway.
Exclamation point diet. I want to try this.
I think
it didn't work.
That doesn't work on Discord. I don't think
Eric told me to do that. DMs, Brit. DMs on what? I can't check anything. I'm streaming on my phone. Come on, just get in there. Oh, Camp Canute and then diet. Oh. Thank you. See, one person was nice enough to help. I should have had this ready to go. Diet. Did I spell diet wrong?
Mm-mm.
It's not.
Plan.
Okay, he's trolling.
Exclamation mark plan. I think they're trolling you.
He's trolling. Well, all right. Sorry, can you? But I'm gonna have to guess.
We can do 200 grams.
Okay.
Cristo è carne che adora.
Like, why would he not have a
hashtag and commute and do plan? That one? And then do exclamation mark plan.
I'm scrolling.
Olymph was here. Okay.
Oh. What the fuck is that? What is this?
Chefs. Meal plans.
Oh, finally. So Eric is doing basically the same.
As whom?
As everyone. He says it's just a tiny bit more rice than everyone else.
Oh, shit. These meals are very... Okay.
Precise.
Yeah, so, no, this is good. We can do 125 grams of chicken. Okay, so, we'll figure it out. Okay, is so, there any... I just don't see any... I see fish. I see chicken. Oh, and I see beef. Okay, we can do that. Okay.
I'm confused because it's cooked, so we have to... We can't wait.
No, yet. That's raw. That's raw.
So we have to, like...
Most people measure their food raw. I'm pretty sure Kenny measures...
Okay.
You have to measure your food raw.
I get that. It's just confusing.
No, that's okay. Here, I can help.
Okay.
Okay. So, for the steak... Wait, did we measure the fish? How much was the fish? It was 400 and something, right?
I don't remember.
I think it was 400 grams. It's 400 and some grams. Chad, do you guys remember?
The chicken... Wait, no. The steak was 800.
Yeah, I have the other two.
Oh.
419, okay. I think I'm just gonna do round numbers. Okay, so I need 800 grams to turn into 125. So I need to find out
what's 800 grams divided by?
I need to divide it by a certain amount so I get 125 grams. Chad, you can help me figure out how to do this math. So 800
they're not gonna
divided know. Into how much? 800 divided into how much? I get 125. If I divide 800 into 10, I get 80. So if I divide it into, let's do divided by 8. No, it's gotta be more. I get 80, so I need more. So I divide it by less. So 800 divided by 8. 100, okay, we're close. It's 800 divided by 7 is 114, so 800 divided by 8, we just do 8 and we do 100 and just like that's it.
You want to try these? This is mine. You want to try these?
Yeah,
it's so good. The rosemary,
this is the best steak I've ever made. You're smartest.
Oh, it's good, it's really good.
Mm-hmm.
That one,
yeah.
What? She just guessed? No, I think she's right.
So we have to divide this whole thing in 8. So it was 4. It was 4. We're supposed to divide by 2 each. So you divide this by 2 each. We have 100 grams of steak each. Okay?
I'm not high. I just don't understand what anyone's saying about.
So we're gonna do 6 meals of steak.
Divide it into 6.
Yeah, it was 8 originally, but we ate 1, so we're gonna do 6.
Oh, it's fine. Yeah, take off one of those, but it was a smaller piece. So, wait, how much was the steak?
800. We're gonna do 100 grams of steak each.
Well, take off like 200. Take off.
I already did.
Okay.
So we're gonna do each and 2.
Okay.
Does he want it cut in little slices?
No.
No?
Nah.
He's no?
Fine. Yeah, he can use a knife.
No, let's cut it. Let's cut it for him. I think it'll be better if we cut it for him. Do you have a knife?
I'm such a bad girlfriend.
Yes.
Yeah, use that one.
Okay.
He's fine.
I'll season them. Yeah,
so these are a little bigger, so I'm gonna give the smaller ones just like one extra from the other one.
I guess the light's on, but the oven's off.
This looks so good.
I love this.
No, like the steak is actually really
good. It's really good. I'm gonna make it for myself more now that I know how to really do it. He's not skipping any meals now. Well, he's never skipped meals. He's just complained the whole time while he's been eating them because, I don't know, the steak's good.
The steak is amazing.
Yeah. You can't complain about steak. I could eat steak all day. I wouldn't get tired of it. Or every day.
I'm not like a steak person, but this is good.
Yeah. We did not weigh the broccoli before we cooked it, but I can check the bags.
It's not that big of a deal though, because...
Yeah. The bag said 340 grams a bag.
340 grams, and you cooked it
and
all?
I cooked all of it.
Okay, we can divide it in equal portions then. How many grams of broccoli are we supposed to use?
Broccoli, 50 grams.
Oh, sorry, that was so loud.
Wait, 50 grams twice a day. 50 grams per container.
50 grams per container?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. See? Oh, he's eating bananas now? So wait, Nick, I thought Miz was on a different diet than everyone. I guess everyone's the same. Wait, why is Eric not on this? Why isn't Eric, like, in the chart? I'm
confused. They forgot about him.
He said that he just adds extra rice to his, so... just fine. Wait, are we supposed to weigh the rice?
No, we can measure cooked, like, cups of cooked rice. That should be cooked
it's
rice.
It's not that much. It's kind of like half a cup to a
half. Half a cup? Rice gets measured cooked. I know this is very
confusing.
Rice gets measured cooked.
Well, I could do that then.
Yeah.
I'll do that. That's something I can do.
Okay. Okay, so broccoli, how much broccoli?
50 for only 50 two.
Grams. Wait. And this is 300?
So wait, okay, wait. Broccoli doesn't go with steak. Lean beef is all by itself. So these are good. We can put the lids on. It's lean beef
and cream
with
of
the
rice.
Cream of, oh, we can add rice to this, sorry.
No, that's cream of rice
no,
is different.
But he's not eating cream of rice because he can't. It's disgusting to him. So,
oh.
So they said that he can eat just a little bit of rice.
We can do like half a cup of rice.
Like a little bit.
Yeah. Do you have half cup measures?
Yeah.
Chad, do you guys know how many calories are on 50 grams of cream of rice? I will calculate it with how many calories there are on a cup of rice. I think a cup of rice is like 200. We can do half.
This is a third. You might want to erase that.
This is a third?
Yeah. So you want to do a half cup?
Yeah. A half would be better. Do you have a fourth? I can do four fourths.
Here's a fourth.
Yeah, let's just do two fourths. Oh, low power.
Oh, here, I'll fix it. I'll plug it in a little bit. So that's one meal. Right, one, two, three, four, five, six. Is that too much rice?
That's half a cup of rice.
You think half a cup is too much for this with the stick?
I think so. Should be fine.
Yeah. It's good? Okay. Look how cute. One. My whole fridge is gonna be these stacked on top of each other. So he has, this is several days worth, which I might eat some of this steak.
I was cooking one in a couple days.
What was that?
Five.
Yep, thank you so much.
Nice.
Thank you so much. Welcome to the village, new villagers. Perfect.
Like, this looks good.
Yeah.
I would not complain.
I just wish you could put some sauce on it.
Yeah.
I thought we could put...
I need some sauce.
I wonder if we could put everything but the bagel seasoning on the rice. Don't you think that would be good? Or does this have anything you can't have? It's all, like, spices.
I'm gonna sprinkle just a tiny
bit. Yeah, I'm good.
It's like sesame seeds and stuff.
But yeah, it looks nice.
Look how cute.
You could do that, what is it called, that seaweed stuff? Have you ever seen it?
Like the dry seaweed?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's really good for rice.
Eric doesn't like anything that tastes too oceany, so I really don't like it.
Oh, really?
Yeah. He's a picky boy.
Okay.
Perfect.
I don't know if we're going to have enough rice.
We always pick for it.
Okay.
I could throw some on right now.
Yeah,
you might. It takes like...
That was like half the rice.
All right. Well, yeah, I'll throw some on.
Okay, now let's do the chicken now. Oh, we can still finish eating this one.
Okay, yeah, chicken.
I'm gonna have like a little piece more.
Yeah,
all right, it's really good.
It's right here, meal two is what you're looking at. Oh, so it's chicken, rice, and then broccoli.
And I will get
this. Do you wanna label those or no? He'll know what they are.
He'll know what they are by the
point. Okay.
And then. Meal three is the exact same, so he gets two of the exact same thing today.
Okay. So, there's 800 grams of chicken in this one.
Yeah.
You have to count how many of these there are.
I don't owe you a wheel spin, guys. Shush.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Multiples of 8, 13. We have 3 more pieces. Okay, so if we divide each piece in half, we have 26, so we could do 24. So it's multiples of 8. 8 times 3. 8 times 3 is...
It sounds like calculus.
8 times 3 is 24, okay? So we can cut these on halfsies and do 1.5. And do 1.5. I got this. And we do 1.5. 8 por 3, okay? And we can do... I'm lost.
I'm lost. You lost me.
Okay, hold on. So, you guys know what I mean? So we can do 24 divided by 8,
which is?
So we need to do 100 grams. Okay, we need to do 100 grams. We get 800 grams. We got 800 grams.
They need 100.
We need to divide it in a way in which we can get 100 grams on everything. So we need to divide this by 8 in some way. We need to divide this by 8 in some way, and we got 13. So we do 8, and then we split the rest. Okay, so let's do 8. Wait, let's do 1 on each, and then we split the rest. Okay. We do 8. What is happening? I got this. Okay, we need 8 bins. Hold on, 8 bins.
I got this.
I'll just cook the rice.
I got this. 2, 3. Hold on. Do I have ADHD? No!
I admire your, like, the way you do this.
Four. It makes sense to you. That's all that matters. If it's...
5, 6.
Someone said 4 per each, bro.
No, because that would be only 3. If we do 4 each, that would be that. We need to get this in 100 grams divided. Okay, no, don't listen to Chad. Chad's stupid. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We need 2 more.
2 more?
2 more, yes. Sorry, chat.
They're fine. Okay. Don't worry about them.
seven, one, two, three, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Okay, so eight. So I got one in each.
They really don't get that much chicken.
Seven, so that, eight. So I gotta divide it. So it's 800 grams of chicken. I'm gonna explain to you. Yeah. I gotta get 100 grams on each. So I'm dividing it by eight.
Yeah.
This whole thing by eight.
Yeah.
Now I gotta split the rest of these in eight. So I'm gonna do one, two, three, four. Five. There's five. Okay. So I'm gonna do, yes, I'm gonna do half seas of these four.
Okay.
I can just cut it with this.
Okay.
Okay, half seas on these four. So I put one in each of the four that are in halves.
That sounds right.
Yes.
I trust you. No, that looks right, because they really don't eat that much. That's, yeah.
Okay.
This much chicken-ish a day? Or a meal? He gets two of these a day. That sounds right.
Okay.
All right, I need to get more.
And then this last one, I gotta divide by eight, but I'm just gonna put it on the ones that are smaller. Because there's a few that are smaller. Those first ones were smaller. And it'll average itself throughout the week. It's not a big deal. So these will be 100 grams of chicken each. Because I had 800 grams. 800 grams initially divided by 8 is 100 each. Okay? 800 grams divided by 8 is 100 grams each. And I just split it equally throughout them. I got this.
125 grams of chicken? Is it fine?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. It's fine, we're
okay. How many donkeys did I smoke? All of them. How much rice do we need with the chicken?
Same amount.
Oh fuck, 35 grams of rice. Oh, this is uncooked rice.
Yeah, that's why I'm... No, you ate cooked, right?
The rice. How many grams of cooked rice is... We can find a calculator online. How many grams of cooked rice is basically 35 grams uncooked?
15-ish.
Okay, this is perfect.
100-ish.
It's a quarter of a cup. Oh shit. I put two cups on each of those, so we have to.
No,
take,
you did.
We have to take a quarter. Yeah, I put two quarters. I put two quarters, so that's a half a cup. So
they only get a quarter. They only get a quarter cup of rice every meal.
That's very little.
Is that right?
Yeah, that's very little. So yeah,
okay,
I put
35 grams uncooked equals 100 grams cooked. So just measure out 100 grams cooked, and then see how much that is.
I got it.
Oh.
I already did this.
There's no way.
It has a calculator.
It has to be more than that.
It's a calculator.
It has to be more than that. That just looks like very little.
35 grams of cooked rice is equivalent to about one quarter of US cup.
Okay. Okay. They're saying that's right. Oh, you're right.
So I put two, so we have to take one of these out of each one of those. I got it.
You want me to go through these and you don't have to scoop anymore. You can just take one of these and put them in there.
Oh, look at you.
Yeah,
I've had. Okay.
I've had. Brit thinking she can do math bottom through.
I was trying. Okay.
My hands are just wet from water. Have I showed Olivia my vacuum-sealed rice collection? No, I don't think I have.
Your what?
My vacuum-sealed rice collection.
Vacuum-sealed rice?
I have a lot of, like...
Like, prepping for in case something happens?
In case something crazy happens, which isn't stupid.
I mean, if that makes you feel safe,
yeah, it makes you feel really great.
Yeah.
I have about 6 months worth of rice.
That's good.
Yeah.
Good for you.
Yeah, if we can't find any food, we'll just eat rice.
Yeah. I don't think it's whether or not you'll need it. It's whether or not that makes you feel safe and comfortable.
Yep,
and if that makes you feel comfortable, I don't think keeping bags of rice is some sort of crime.
Thank you.
Okay.
Thank you. Chat thinks I'm a crazy person.
They're just
kidding.
Though. Oh, like, who isn't crazy? Here's the thing, like, we're all a little crazy. They just judge you for being a little different and your craziness, and then fuck them.
Okay. You hear that, chat? You need to fuck your sales. Not all of you, I'm just kidding. Just a couple here and there. You know?
I'll label these. Okay.
Oh, here's another one. This is the last one.
I was kidding, guys.
I was kidding.
And it just makes it look like pretty, little, like less boring.
A little bit more elegant.
Yeah.
Yeah. Hopefully Eric appreciates all the hard work you've done.
Am I a flatter?
Brain almost.
Why do you guys care what I believe in? Like, what do my beliefs matter to you?
I don't know. I ask myself that every day.
Okay,
so let's wait, broccoli for these.
I mean, I'm not here preaching anything, so why would it matter? I don't know. I don't know if anything is real. I don't know if I'm in some sort of simulation and this is all something that my brain is imagining.
True.
And nothing is actually real.
You could be in a coma right now.
Yeah, it's kind of crazy.
Isn't that crazy?
Yeah. Or, you know what I've thought about? You know how, like, we do VR and, like, VR gets better and better? What if, like, in our other reality, we did VR and now we're in the VR of our own reality? And, like, in that reality, we can do VR? And, like, in that reality, we can do VR? You know what I mean?
Yeah. Yeah.
That's pretty cool.
Do you believe in different dimensions?
In what? Different dimensions?
Mm-hmm.
I like believe in anything, or nothing, like, and everything at the same time. Like, I think everything could be possible.
Have you seen the movie Interstellar?
Yes. I love that movie.
That movie makes my head hurt.
That's a pretty good movie.
Alexa! Can you keep playing Italian cooking music?
Playlist. Italian dinner party. On Amazon
Music.
That was
yummy.
Hey,
Eric is a fucking machine for going through the last round and lifting with a broken finger. I know. That's what that
hey,
one
this
guy
is
said.
Good.
Yeah. Wait, right. Broccoli. In these.
Oh,
mm-hmm.
I'm closing them all.
Yeah, it's okay.
Couldn't you say something before?
I said,
I'm just kidding.
I said broccoli.
I'm just kidding. She waited for me to close all of them to tell me.
Now they're
you
saying.
You did that on purpose, didn't you? Mm-hmm. I'm just kidding.
No, the rice is fine.
Yeah?
The rice is fine. It should be fine.
The rice is fine.
Yeah,
trust
someone
me.
Someone said that we need to add more. But I think it's
no,
fine.
The rice is fine.
You can have that last piece of steak. You want it?
I do want it.
Yeah, I get it.
So
we're
how many
sorry.
Grams?
50 grams.
50 grams of broccoli. Okay, so we got 350.
I feel like isn't that
to get 50s, we gotta divide that into 7. So can you like
sounds
make
right.
7 piles that look the same?
Yeah.
Did I get that right? I think so. I'm pretty sure. Okay.
Can I just like guess? Can I just put them, start putting them in here and guess?
Yeah, but there's 8 here. So you have to divide it. Do you have to divide it by these and then have them equal and then we'll take a little bit of each and put it on this other one. Does that make sense?
No, but
if you divide it by 7 equal parts, it'll be 50 on each. Because 3 times 7 por 5 is 35. 7 times 5 is 35.
Mm-hmm.
So that'll be 50 grams each.
Okay. That sounds right to me. I don't know. I'm just like guessing. I like I'm getting like big pieces. The same-ish size.
No, I didn't say a curse. I can just like only do, no, hold on.
No?
Not this one.
Okay,
no.
Sorry.
No, that's fine.
Okay, more broccoli.
You got this.
I got 6, 7.
Yeah. And then we'll take a little piece of each and put it on this one.
Okay. Kato hair.
I'm sorry, am I being too bossy?
No.
I have really bad ADHD right now. I don't know why.
I appreciate the help, though. I wouldn't be able to do it. So I would be asking chat, and they would be trolling me, and I would be, like, giving him, like, way too much of something on purpose.
I'm not rolling chat.
You have ADHD?
Yeah, a little bit.
ADD?
Yeah, a little bit.
I have both. It's a hard life. I think it's a lot of broccoli. That's a lot of broccoli. Is that too much? I feel like broccoli is so low in calories, it doesn't really matter if it's perfect.
Maybe it's...
Can I just add the rest?
It says 50 grams. No. Put the rest of
that. Like, that looks right.
Yeah, put the rest of that one. That's a good amount of broccoli. Mm-hmm.
It was 2 bags of 340 uncooked broccoli.
That steak turned out really good.
I know, right? I'm gonna be making that one.
Like, that was good. You just gotta make it thin.
Yeah, you just heat up a. I swear the cast iron is the best way to cook steak. Do you have a cast iron? Have you ever used one? It's like these little things.
Like that one?
Yeah. They're kind of hard to clean. I mean, you can't use soap on them. You have to, like, just clean it, and then you put olive oil over it.
You gotta oil it. You can't wash it.
No. I mean, it's fine. It's not that bad. You just have to, like, make sure all the food is off and then you oil it.
Yeah.
And this is good. So he gets 2 of these a day. And then... I'm not worrying about the sweet potato. The white fish is the last thing we have to do.
Eats 6 meals.
Oh, six meals. Yeah. Isn't that crazy?
That's a lot.
Yeah, that's a lot. This is gonna be like 3 days for him. If I eat any of this, I mean, more than 3 days.
Okay.
I'm gonna go ask him actually.
So, this is why the fridge in Sears' house is so full. I understand now. I was just wondering why.
I'm gonna go deliver one of these to him. I think it needs. Okay.
Is he grumpy?
I don't know. They're saying he's like doing really bad in this game. You can put those in.
Can I steal one of these?
Yes.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I can't bend over.
Oh,
I did legs.
Oh, no.
And I cannot, like, I can't squat, chat. Pretty bad. I'm gonna get a chair and sit here and talk to you. Wait, we still have to do the fish. Am I being too bossy? I don't know why, but sometimes I just get kind of anxious. And I just like need to get shit done for, I don't know why. Oh. Okay, it feels good to sit down. Wait, hold on. I can't open chat right now. White fish, wait, 300 grams of fish? We did not buy enough fish.
I don't think we did.
300 grams of fish. This is 400, the whole thing. Is that even right?
It's fine. I'll just buy more. Just do what we can with that.
Because this is 400. We divide this by 4 and we do the 3 and then you have 100 extra grams of fish. So we can only do 1 meal of fish.
He's hiding.
Oh, and sweet potato. We don't have sweet potatoes.
I do have 2, but I'll do the. I was just gonna make him sweet potato french fries.
Okay. Look! It's so organized.
It's a lot of food.
We have a lot of coffee in there. I like.
Oh my gosh, we go through iced coffee. Me and Eric both drink iced coffee, so we go through like one of those a day.
Yeah.
Eric sometimes has 2 cups. But this is what I made. I just used the Starbucks and the caramel macchiato, a little bit of creamer. That's all you need. It's pretty good. I don't think it's that bad. All right.
Can I open chat?
Oh, yeah. Where'd they go? Amy's awake. I'm going to go grab her.
Okay.
I think.
Do I like to cook? No.
I said flex your muscles.
I don't have any. I don't think I have muscles. Nah. How Latina are you from a scale of 1 to 10? I would probably say I'm a 10 because I was born and I grew up in Colombia. I sound American or whatever, but, well, I don't sound American, but my English is decent. But I grew up in Colombia. Like, I lived in Colombia for the first 22 years of my life. Like, you can't tell me I'm not Colombian. I might be a little whitewashed now, but yeah. Why are you guys saying 15? I'm 15? 15 out of 10? Oh, okay, good. You give me a 15. Why are you all saying 15 though? It's kind of random. I mean, I don't want to snitch on Brit. Oh no, she has Chatterino, but I don't see a lot of the emotes you guys are using. I don't see for salute. I don't see it. Hi! Hi, good morning! Do you have a good nap?
No.
What happened? What happened? I'm in a really high chair right now.
Cassie broke.
What is this? What do you call it? Does it go in your mouth?
I've been cutting
my mouth.
I've been cutting holes in her pasties.
I'm just kidding.
I'm just kidding.
Is it broken? Cause Mama put a hole in it. She's
cleaning
off with the pasties because it's affecting her teeth growing it.
Yeah. So do you cut it little by little?
I've been cutting little holes little by little, and she knows that she saw me do it the first time, so she says Mama broke pasties. So I'm a bad guy. It's fine.
You know how I stopped using them?
What?
My grandfather gave me these pills for like stopping sucking your thumb and stopping using them.
Pills?
Yeah, so it's a jar of M&Ms and I got one every night. Like one of the big M&Ms, the thick ones.
Yeah.
They got one every night and I stopped.
You kind of like, here, you want some water?
It's like placebo effect.
Here, I'm gonna put it up, it's broken.
He put them in a jar and he called them like pills for not sucking your thumb. It was in Spanish. It worked really well.
That's actually kind of smart.
Yeah.
Sugar addiction. Choking hazard.
Sugar addiction. Oh yeah, I was 5 though.
Chat always finds it nice.
I sucked my thumb and I used pacifiers until I was 5.
Oh.
Yeah.
I've heard of, I don't know, I've done a lot of research. I have a Beth way.
I think that works.
Cutting holes.
Yeah, that's pretty smart.
Because she used to ask for it all day, but now she doesn't really ask for them.
Mm. The last time I wet the bed, I was 28, 27. But here's the thing. I was streaming, and I drank a whole freaking bottle of wine on stream.
Oh.
And then, before I ended my stream, I was like, oh guys, I don't know if I'm gonna stream tomorrow, I'm gonna be hungover. And I was like, oh, you drink a whole liter of water, you'll be fine. So I went off and I listened to chat. And I drank a whole bottle of water, like one of those giant soda stream things.
Drink the whole thing?
The whole thing.
Yeah.
I woke up at like 5 in the morning. And I touched my booty.
They're calling you.
And
Laura.
I was like, wow, I sweat a lot, right? I was like, I sweat a lot.
Mm-hmm.
And then I smelled it, and I was like, oh god, and I get out, and okay, so it was 5 in the morning, I lived in a building, and I figured it was a good time to get rid of my mattress at 5 in the morning. I think I was still a little drunk. So there I am at 5 in the morning, hauling this mattress out of my building.
Yeah.
That's fine. It was Chad's fault, yes, not my fault.
Chad's fault.
I don't do remember if I had a hangover.
Hi. Did you get water?
I don't think I've ever peed on your bed.
Yeah? Maybe when I was
water
little.
Too.
Like when I was potty trained, maybe? I don't know.
Here, I'll move over here.
You
just wanna sit? I'm so lazy.
You wanna eat? What do you wanna eat?
You want broccoli?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I threw it away.
Do you want that?
Oh, you want chicken?
I'll have it.
When am I having kids? Thank you. I don't know.
Do you want kids?
I don't know.
One day? You want to dip it?
Hi. I like other people's kids.
Oh, you want Kate? Your Kate.
I don't know if I want my own. Maybe.
Dip it in here.
But if I get pregnant, I'll have a kid. Yeah. Like, if I get pregnant, I'll have a kid.
Yeah.
And I'm not super careful.
That's what I did.
Like, I don't care.
All I'm saying...
I like a kid.
All I'm saying is it happens easier than y'all think it does.
Yeah? I mean, I'm either infertile or every single guy I've been with has been really good at pulling out. One of the two. Maybe I can have kids. I don't think you know.
Ew, I hate that.
What?
I hate when they say meat to meat.
When they say that, what?
When they say meat to meat.
Meat to meat.
Get it? Yeah.
Yeah. I shouldn't be giving people advice on the internet on this stuff. I'm gonna get you all like pregnant chat. I'm not talking about this. I'm not a good influence when it comes to these subjects.
What do
you
want? You want some fish?
Want
daddy's fish?
Daddy's fish,
say fishy. Yo mods, can we get rid of this force enjoy guy spamming the same thing over and over?
Oh, it's fine. I don't care.
Oh, it's fine?
I don't care. But yeah, you can ban him. I don't care.
His name is Forrest Enjoyer.
Of course that's his name. He's gone Rippo, so.
No, it's not. I just don't like to see the same thing spammed over and over and over.
Yeah.
Like,
my mom, I don't...
every other line of texting the thing. Like, I don't mind spam. But if it's the same person and it's every line of text or every other line of text, I'm just like, I want to read what the other people have to say.
I don't have very many mods. I've done like two recruitments and slowly like mods just stopped coming back. I think I'm a bad boss. Mm. So they hate me. Should I do another enrollment?
I would probably just pick someone that's often in your stream.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You're eating all dice fish. I do not care.
Like someone that is around.
Raise your hand if you want to be a mod. And you're here a lot.
But I only have like 3 mods.
You only have 3?
Yeah, but they're always there.
So they're like really good and they do their job really good and they're like.
Yeah. I pay 2 of them, the other guy doesn't get paid anything, and he's actually my best mod.
Well, my mods just said I treat my mods like crap. How do I treat my mods like crap?
No, I'm just kidding. My best mod, well, they're all pretty good. I shouldn't. He does it for free. I know, I have 3 mods. 2 of them get paid, the other one does it for free.
Not all streamers pay their mods, chat.
Yeah. No,
Switch
so here's the thing.
Actually
here's,
a good
thing.
Mod.
Here's the thing. My 2 mods I get paid, they don't just mod. Like one of them does YouTube editing and does like copyright stuff for me from other platforms.
Oh.
Yeah, like they do a lot more stuff.
Oh, well, I mean, if someone was wanting to do more stuff like that, I'd be willing to pay. More like editing and stuff.
Yeah, like he makes videos, he does like, is everything. And then the other guy does a lot of other stuff for me.
So, Pig's not getting paid shit.
Losers.
Hi,
Zed.
Do shit.
Yeah, so Zed, that guy Fez Zed, that's the mod that doesn't get paid. He's a little mad.
Oh. Well, maybe if he works like really hard and stays consistent.
No, I've actually offered him money. He doesn't want it.
Where can I find one of them? Because my people just complain the whole time about working for free and they are barely even there. I think I'm gonna have another enrollment on my Reddit soon. An application. Mod application.
The thing is, I find you should try and find someone that doesn't want a mod and make them mod. Because generally the people that really want to mod, they just gonna like power trip. Those that don't want to mod are the ones that are
good. So if I like notice someone in chat who's always there and they're not toxic, and I just give them mod randomly, you think that they'd be willing to?
Yeah. And like have really like specific rules of what you want banned and what you don't want banned. Like if someone comes in my chat and says that I like to DEEP throat DICKS,
yeah,
my mods would just be like, ha ha ha, that's funny. So like I have very specific things that I ban and very specific things that I don't.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, Deli.
Yeah, like that. Like my mods don't care about that.
Exactly.
Yeah, my like,
so community, come again. The fish today really wasn't it. Maybe you could do some Colombian food next time.
That'd be fun to cook Colombian food.
I'm down. Can we get like arepas or something when I'm back?
Yeah.
If I'm back.
I'll be back.
I'm leaving the USA soon, chat.
But she's coming back, so don't worry.
We will see.
Pain.
Cheers, Chad.
If not, then I'm just gonna come visit you.
Yeah, you can come to Colombia or to Canada where I'm like excited to live.
We'll just stay away from the forest and the donkeys.
And the gorillas, yes.
And the gorillas.
We'll just go to the city. They don't have as many donkeys there.
She's gonna come back a Colombian
drug lord. She's going to come back a Colombian drug lord.
But yeah, I can stream in Colombia. I'm allowed to stream because I'm a Colombian citizen. So I'm allowed to stream there. And I'm gonna be a Canadian citizen really soon too.
Yay!
I passed my test, by the way, Chad.
What
did
they say, Bobo? You got froggy!
You're not allowed to stream if you're not a citizen. Yeah, you need to have a work permit, right, Chad? If you wanna work in a different country, you need a work permit. Yeah.
That's anywhere, right?
That's anywhere in the world, yeah.
I just split this up into two. Right? I mean, that's all I can do.
Yeah, that'll be 200 each.
Yep.
Yeah. Fish. That works.
And sweet potato to the fish, but I will do that.
But streaming isn't work. See, that's the thing. Streaming is work.
100% for you, it's work. You could say it could be work for me. I have a part-time job streaming.
Yeah, it is work.
It's hard.
Dude, you laugh, but my Canadian citizenship test was hard.
Really?
That was hard.
I have, even the American test, I looked up the questions, I wouldn't know, like, some of them.
They asked me a lot of stuff about the Confederation, like about the rights of Aboriginal people in Canada, yeah. About, like, history. They asked me stuff about the national anthem and the symbols and the freaking coins and like
same with America. I think
it was 20 questions. Yeah, it was hard.
Obviously you have to know everything about like the Declaration and all the rights you have.
Oh, the rights and like voting.
Makes me tired.
There is like a whole chapter in the book I had to read about voting and like
it's
how
tiring.
To vote.
Really?
The official animal of Canada.
It's no joke.
It's the beaver. No, it's not the moose, it's the beaver. The moose is on a coin though. I can't remember which one it is.
You know what ours is?
It's just a toy.
Emmy just threw her bike down the stairs.
Yeah.
She's fine.
I thought it was her for a second.
Emmy, that isn't.
She'd just be throwing things. She heard Alinity was coming and she's like, I gotta practice my throwing to impress Alinity.
Okay. I love that she just joked about stuff.
This very is impressive, Emmy.
She just yeeted this
in
down
no time, stairs. You're gonna be throwing her ferret.
She just Have you seen that clip of Eric and my ferret?
No.
I just saw it for the first time yesterday.
Oh no. What did he do to the ferret?
Chat, link it. Someone, one person link it.
What did he do to it?
So Kato was out and he wanted to play and the ferret got away from Eric and he was sitting down in a chair and he was holding it by its tail and it was freaking out and Kato was trying to get it. It was really bad. It was really bad. Maybe we shouldn't link it. Never mind, don't link it. He didn't do it on purpose.
Can I see the ferret?
Yeah. You want to hold one?
Yes. Hold on. Should I wash my hands? Are they going to smell the food and try and eat me?
No, you're good.
Are you sure?
Yeah, they won't.
Okay.
You want the white or the black one?
I want the black one.
Good answer.
Oh, she's so cute. What is his name?
This is Bear.
Oh, look, he's like a raccoon. Like, face. Yeah. He's so cute.
And he's not holding down.
He doesn't bite. Okay. He's fine.
How do I hold a ferret?
They're very flexible. You're not going to hurt them.
They're so long.
Can I, like...
He's actually brown. He has, like, black feet, though.
Can I
kiss
him?
Yeah. I think they smell good. Some people don't like the smell.
Ah, can he bite me?
No, he won't bite. Okay.
My hamsters used to bite. Are they rodents?
No, they eat rodents. Yeah, is that bear?
You want to touch it?
You want to give him a pet? Good job. They are, they're close.
Can you sit on, like, the couch?
They kind of like to run around, but they are related to skunks. They're in the skunk family more so than.
Oh, really?
Yeah. They're like cats. Bear probably smells.
He doesn't smell. He doesn't smell.
Rocky, you literally washed him. You know he doesn't smell.
Does he have a penis?
Yeah. He's like a little dot right there.
Oh, that?
Yeah.
Oh, that's cute.
Hi.
Is that a bear?
I just wanted to ask because dogs have them in like the middle. I didn't want to like hurt him.
Okay, dear. Good job. Did Erica go to the gym this morning? Was he supposed to?
Look at Dobby. I feel like he's sad now. Oh, Dobby's the sweetest.
Okay, should I let him run around? Do I have to watch him?
No,
hi.
Like, will he escape? Will he get under the fridge or something?
Oh. Wait, is he trying to bite me?
He like play bites, but he doesn't like.
Okay, is he gonna go in like a little hole thing?
I might put him up. Okay. I don't know. I'm scared of him getting out the doggy door.
Okay. But.
They got to see them yesterday. Everyone got to see them. All my favorites did was shit around the corner. Love your bag.
Nice bite. You can put things in here. You want to put a lemon in there? A lime? Sure, I'm going to give you a lime.
Say ah if you're on the cat side.
Ah!
Welcome to the village, Moxie Rye.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Moxie Rye.
Yeah, I know I shouldn't be trying to teach Emmy English. My bad, chat.
What? You can teach her.
Well, I told her that the lime was a lemon, so.
Oh, wow. Well, technically, where you live, that's what they call.
They're pretty similar.
Yeah. They actually are identical. It's just one's a different color.
I could teach her Spanish.
Yeah.
She's like throwing it around.
No.
Oh, the lemon?
Yeah.
She's like, oh no.
She's like, oh no.
Why is Eric not at the gym?
No.
Oh, is Cam Cuny going on right now? He's doing something. I think he's going to the gym later. But he also went to the gym on his off day the other day, so. Which was yesterday?
He didn't go to hot yoga.
No.
That was fun.
Hot yoga? I wanna do
hot. It was funny seeing them all try to do hot yoga and like.
Oh,
really struggle.
Oh, yeah, I saw that. I didn't get to see the stream though. Was it a stream?
Yeah, it was a stream.
I thought that was fun. Ooh, do it with the girls.
It's funny because I think a lot of people think that yoga is really easy, and people don't realize there's like all types of different kinds of yoga.
Mm-hmm.
Like yoga goes from like really simple stretches. To like,
it takes a lot of body strength.
It gets hard. Like it actually can get pretty hard, especially hot yoga.
Yeah.
You sweat a lot, and it's just like, it's really challenging.
Yeah.
It challenges your body and your mind a lot.
She has the lime in the basket of the bike and she's doing laps.
Go!
Hi.
What's Kano's dying? Oh, that's funny.
Yeah, Kano was. Yeah.
Are you eating it? You're proceeding to eat it? All right, guys. Okay, I'm gonna get off. It's four. That's actually a long stream.
Yeah, we're like for like 2.5 hours. Maybe yeah. 3? I don't know.
Well, it was effing for a while, so.
Oh, yeah, we were effing for a little bit.
So that was good. And then my phone repeated again. It's fine. Yeah, guys, it was technically a 4-hour stream, so you can't say that it was only 2.5 hours. Wait, it's only 3, not 4. So it was a 3-hour stream. Well, thank you for coming on. That was fun.
That was fun. Yeah. I enjoyed it.
Yeah. I like streaming with you. It's just easy. Alright, guys. Thanks for watching. Go watch Eric.
I guess
be horrible at Rust.
It was a wonderful stream. Thanks for the content. Less than 3.
Go follow Linity.
Thank you for having me.
Yay. Say bye, Amy.
Bye, Amy.
Okay. Thank you for the bits. It was a good stream. Yeah, it was fun. Now Eric can't harass me about his food for the next 3-ish days.
He's a little acidic.
That was good.
She's eating the lime. Is she okay?
Emmy, don't eat that. It's sour.
It's not very yummy.
She thinks it's an apple.
It's not. It's sour.
I'll be live.
Do you want a different fruit? Yeah? Does she have different fruits?
You want an orange?
Oh, orange is yummy.
I'll try to be live tomorrow, but we'll see.
Yummy, orange.
You know. Like normal.
Okay, you want me to put it in there?
All right, bye.
Bye.
Bye.